Godoki, let's refresh that.
Oh, they finally got me. I couldn't fucking see him through the trees.
Okay, well, spawn out the,
You say you took a Gary out? You say you took a
Gary out? Just took out the forest Gary, you all need to push.
You say you took a
Gary just took out the forest Gary, you all need...
Okay, my auto, iceberg, my auto was working now, right? Oh, iceberg's not even in there.
Yeah, we'll post spawn. You want me to spawn there?
Yep.
Okay. Yeah, it took him a while to find me. I got a bunch of them down, but yeah, it's pouring out of that area. You got contact?
Yeah, I was being fired at.
Ah, dang it. I was about to go down too. Hang on. They took me up.
But where are they coming? Where are they shooting from?
Straight ahead. From where you were looking at, to slightly to the right. I'm spawning in 18. Crawling up.
Austin, what's up, bud?
Second attacking Garrison is up.
Oh my gosh. Whew. That was a big sneeze. I wonder if they're out of here by now. I wonder if someone got them.
Alright, let's push from the other side, guys. Maybe we can catch them off guard.
Yeah, I think we're clear.
Yeah, I'm here.
Even a treat to come back here.
Command, try dropping supplies on a Bravo squad, or Baker squad,
or 339.
Probably be a good direction. Third place to attack from.
Probably.
Move. Let's
move.
Yeah, they're shooting from that direction.
Watch yourself, watch yourself.
You get an oppo spawn down?
When I come back. I got one back there, yeah. I just have to make a little bit of a jump. Yeah, I'll get that garrison built as soon as I move up in there. You got it.
I got a minute on recon. And after that, I'm going to drop a bombing run. Hopefully, we can loosen them up enough to push Visery.
Oh, looks like that supply drop dropped. Did they set a garrison up over there?
Hey, can Easy get a light sank on West HQ, please?
Stuart?
Yes, please.
Was it left HQ?
Left HQ.
Yep.
You okay, Kane?
Got him. No, he's just injured.
We're so close, we're just like... Alright.
Okay, Kane, come my way.
Guys, if you spawn on the eastern garrison, take the road. Don't go to where everyone's OP is. There's no cover there.
Yeah, it's not a... that isn't really a good idea.
Coming. There's a vehicle moving south-southeast infantry vehicle.
Can't see anyone on this side.
South-southeast from Jake Squad's marker.
I'm getting shot at.
God damn it. I
don't want that bombing run.
Hey, we got some guys to the far east. Enemy to the far east.
We don't have any we don't have any ammunition notes. I have a sniper one, but I hate to use that.
Stray friends are pretty much useless.
Pretty much.
Mm-hmm.
Talking to the commander. Okay, those are our guys.
There is a little bit of cover where these outposts are, but it's actually not too bad. Yeah, it's a bummer. We keep on fluctuating in munitions.
Enemy tank on dog mark.
For five short.
Have eyes on him.
You have eyes on him?
No.
Hey, crawl with me. As far as he knows is I'm dead.
Thanks. Sure, is that ours? That's ours.
Thank you.
armor squad that light vehicle that you're.
Yeah, they're taking for, towards. They're taking outskirts, guys.
Good. Fuck this map.
Somebody please send your boys outskirts.
Redeploying right now.
Hey, right up here, Kane. That's our guys. Our guys.
I am not seeing enemies over there.
I got some moving over there. You get on your knees if you need to.
Can you drop supplies on GA?
No, I'm just not seeing anything moving right now.
Enemy tank is on outskirts.
Commander, you also had a enemy supply truck that drove past you.
Really far off.
Okay.
Yeah, basic movement, I can see it, but I don't think I'm going to hit it.
Correct.
Okay, let's go.
Like right in the corner? Right by the woods?
Yes.
Keep running.
I'm dropping. I have enough of them. Run.
Lay down on the bellies of these dead cows.
They drove a supply truck into our HQ.
It looks like we're taking Bizzery.
Nice.
We have an enemy supply drop.
Commander, if you hear this, he loves you.
You can't talk to the commander.
Looks like they came off to take Forest.
I don't give a shit. The guy wants his love.
Okay,
okay. Shit!
Let's keep moving.
Enemy garrison on King Marker.
There's a lot of them here at outskirts, guys. A lot of them at Bizzery too.
Fucking hell.
Is our artillery getting harassed back there? I just took
looking
out
him.
A
I don't see him.
Outpost back here on HQ. I'm gonna look for the man who did it.
We're taking Bizzery. I'm gonna reinforce the outskirts.
Enemy tag mark on dog.
Command, can you reinforce our point?
Yep, I just did.
Oh, never mind.
Fuck, dude. That's across all our guys.
That wasn't our
nice
job.
Job, guys.
No, I know, but that was theirs.
Get supplies dropped at Bizzery.
Hey guys, don't forget to build garrisons on Bizzery, or we'll get cucked.
Yeah, please, guys.
Sorry, I'm an idiot.
Hi, idiot.
Moving up.
Alright, listen, guys. I'm gonna establish an airhead outside of dugout.
Motherfucker's Rambo over there.
I have an enemy take on my position real time. I'm looking right at him. He doesn't see me.
Actually, I'm gonna wait a minute.
That was a deflection shot.
Yeah, we're pushing the dugout right now, guys.
That sounds like a command I can get behind.
Who's that? You talking about me, Sam?
No. Oh, what? No, your dick. Squad, man.
That's you. What a dick.
Mr. Biscuits is just sitting up there dancing. Did you just die, Kymek?
Yeah.
How did you die?
Dodging weave.
I got blown up.
Dodging weave.
Mr. Biscuits just sitting up top in there.
Tiger tank on my ping.
Wait. Loki, what's your name in this game?
Loki.
Oh.
If you see them get out of that tank, you start killing them.
Yeah, as soon as I see him get out of that tank. Jesus, this game. I guess to make sure they don't see me.
Just stay low.
They're taking Bizzery. They're all over the south.
That tank is...
all over my OP.
They're taking Bizzery back. Just fall back on defense there.
Just call it one more time.
Baker, you getting a yep. Gary up?
Hey guys, I think they're taking Bizzery.
I got a cannon shot to the face. Like it.
Are they taking Bizzery?
Nah, man, they're driving far away, dude.
Yeah, man, you all. So.
That tank has moved.
My reinforce is down for another minute and a half.
I'm gonna try to get a Gary up.
I'm dropping some supplies outside a dugout.
Buddy Christ, can you please get a garrison down
out
somewhere?
Until you get back here.
Looks like we got an enemy tank outside of Bizzery.
I got tank eyes on tank.
They're accurate.
Fuck.
Those are real-time accurate.
Hey, where's my airhead, OP?
Please tell me.
Christ, can you get a garrison down?
Please tell me that's our tank that's coming up.
No, it is not.
Please tell me that's our tank.
No, it is not.
Oh my god. We have an enemy tank incoming.
The enemy tank is just sitting there, guys.
The Michaelis squad lead. Gotta love it.
Fuck.
We're just gonna lose. We don't even have a backup garrison at Forest, guys.
Oh, Jesus. Dude, I don't. We're screwed.
Gonna build on outskirts.
The tank shot me. Tank shot me on my spawn.
Your spawn went down.
Yeah, no, it did.
And we have a supply truck coming in.
It was heading towards the barn. Must I saw before I died.
They're already on. They're already on outskirts, guys. My support just got killed over there.
We have an anti-tank gun that could have taken out that tank.
Unfortunately, I got mowed down before I could figure out its direction.
I'm reinforcing Bizzery. Whoever's around there, get on that point.
So where are you spawning from, Kai?
Central. I'm making a long trek out to that fucking anti-tank gun. No one wants to get on it, I'll get on it.
Tank's actual, by the way?
Yeah, I know, I've been calling it out, brother. You see my move marker, Kane?
Yeah, there's. I'm also getting shot from that direction, too.
Tell me when you die, I'll lay down an appointment for you.
Can't even fucking see them.
How do you mark things?
Just center mouse button.
Center mouse? Got it.
Sam, I put up a user, first time user guide.
What the fuck are they shooting me from?
Discord.
Yeah, but that requires reading.
I can't even fucking see them, they're just firing.
Make your job
a
little bit easier, you have to read the whole thing. A little bit at a time.
They must be up high. Can't fucking see them. They gotta be up high somewhere.
I got an outpost spawned up.
Where the fuck they were shooting me from, dude?
That's the beautiful part about this game, you never know. Cause there's no kill cams.
No, it's not that, it's just...
Hey Madison, can we get a heavy tank metal spawn please? 76. Thank you, sir.
Oh, got domed. Somehow you domed me.
We can hold out for another 3 minutes. I'm gonna get a recon and then I'm gonna establish an airhead and a supply drop. Hopefully I have
tank right in front of tank right in front of us. Should.
I'm taking it out, Sam. Need to get this thing turned.
I'm telling my squad.
Oh, it's our tank. That's our tank.
Up to you.
Keyword. About to.
We need build on Foy Road.
Yeah, they're starting to take Foy.
Hey, I Squad, can you please get a garrison down on Foy Road? I Squad. Fucking Joshua. Josh, you got a mic?
Yes.
Can you build a garrison near that supply?
Did these things get installed by the commander?
I'm kind of playing with noobs and...
Or by anti-tank.
Just doing what I can with that.
You have supplies around you. You're a squad lead.
Wait, by anti-tank who?
Anti-tank personnel.
Yep. I don't want to hear any excuses,
Joe. Put them down.
Get that shit done.
You get on the second seat if you want.
What does it do?
Josh is
perished. Reloads for me.
boys lost.
Plus, it'll allow you to turn the thing.
Again, we got it's two tanks, soon to be three on Foy. We can't hold it.
I think we got infantry at that house.
What house?
The enemy infantry to the left of us at that house.
I won't be able to turn it that much.
The garrison's down!
Told you we could have
the garrison.
They did it.
Good job, buddy. Garrison at 4.
Attaboy, Josh. Josh did it.
There you had it in you.
Okay, we're
guys,
done
remember
here.
At the end of the game to commend Josh. He's just doing a stellar job.
Valiant effort.
Huh.
We will inscribe your name on the inside of a porta potty.
George took down the garrison at Misery.
Ooh, porta potty.
And two outposts. Can you spawn us a tank left? Bottom left, please. Tank.
Took out the spotter.
All you can get is the 75.
Thank you, thank you.
Oh god.
Got him. Alright, we're making an attempt to get a garrison built. Got an airhead going up, we'll see. It's about the only spot that we could put it.
Does anyone see a tiger?
Negative.
Still enemies at this house, 100 meters away.
Tiger spotted.
One right there.
On Jigmart, moving forward.
He's behind that wall.
Yep.
Looks like he's down.
Oh, that
might be.
Alright, Tiger tank is stopped on marker.
Can't see partially because of smoke.
Airhead's kaput.
They busted smoke. I can't see the wall.
Nice try.
There's a guy right there.
Yeah, it's like the only spot I could have put it.
Did I get him?
Really relies
no,
on them
no,
not
no,
seeing
no, no, no,
no.
He's moving on the side of the house.
Shit, I can barely see him. Got one. They blend in really well with that fucking house, dude.
Listen, we gotta move up the road out of Foy. We gotta move up a little bit and get a garrison built, kinda. Maybe not, because there's really not much cover over there. There's like no cover anywhere for dugout.
Moving across the field. He's at 286, 280. He's down.
Jig, is that an accurate mark still? Gary's hot.
Yeah, you have to be like level 5, I think, with an engineer.
Mine, since I never
or an anti-tank to place those.
Gotcha.
Did you notice each class has two things they can put out?
They're clearing the house out now.
You got another guy running through?
Where?
297. He's copy. Prone by that wall.
Yeah, he's behind the wall.
So watch for any place on that wall where he's gonna pop. Probably to your left. Nope, he's coming on the right. He's right there on the right. He's prone.
Maybe we can start sending. Yeah,
he's down. He's down. Good kill.
We get a medium tank in the middle.
I mean, I guess.
Actually, we don't have the resources.
What?
Yeah, enemy tank now. On foot.
We got people peeking their heads up right on my mark. That's 300. Just watch that area.
I'm gonna try to get into the area.
You know, you guys talked about putting names on porta potties. Kind of jealous you don't want to put mine on there. We got blown the fuck up.
Jig squad, I'm coming up the road behind you.
They're not peeking right now.
I'm gonna pick you and your squad mate.
I'm watching. Just keep.
I'm gonna pick you and your squad mate up.
Harrison's back
up. We got a guy over here. 330, 310. He's trying to find us. Oh, they're moving right here. Dude, that wasn't a guy down there.
Man, can we get a steward at West Spawn?
Is the tank retreating?
Sam actually sounds happy about the game. And to think this game was going shitty.
Did I get him? I couldn't
see. Prone. He's prone. No, he's still up.
Reloading.
Nice
job.
Do you
have a clean shot on him?
West Spawn, please.
Reloading.
Do you have a clean shot on him?
Negative.
Okay.
You good over there, Rex?
There's smoke.
Okay, he's moving.
Sniper.
Moving west. There, he's down.
He's a sniper.
We got movement. Holy closer, God. Closer. He's going prone. He's looking for me.
Thanks, man.
Yep. He's got a spotter right there, too. Okay, he's down. He's down.
Where's that spotter at?
He's in the back. Oh, he's moving. I'll keep track of the spotter. Keep eyes over there. Right there. He's prone. You see him?
Reloading. Thing again, please. I see one.
Yeah, right there. Yep. There's a gentleman prone right at my mark.
He's behind a tree.
Right there. You should be able to tap his head. He just got up and started to move. Oh, I think he's dead.
Oh, he didn't see him moving. Not peeking much.
Yeah, I know. There's we got a guy coming out. You
oh,
see him?
Fuck, I'm yeah, hang on.
He's down.
They're ranging me. I'm reloading. Back down.
Popping smoke over there. Okay, our time has been up here, sir.
Where are we going?
Moving over to this house.
Copy. I'm reloading.
You reload it?
Yep.
We keep moving.
Appreciate it, thank you. Thank you.
They've gotta have a spawn in there somewhere.
That's what I'm thinking, that's why I want to move this way.
I'm hearing gunshots in the close by.
Yeah, you probably are.
No, like somebody's
yeah,
like...
we got, yeah, I know, there's a guy right there. On my mark, see him? You might have to scoot a little bit. Or he's moving slightly. There he is.
Yeah, I see
he
him.
He sees us.
Over. Just don't move.
You keep look on to the left and I will keep a look on to our right. That's true north.
There's no windows to the house on this side, right?
No. Just a little peekaboo up there. You're gonna move up.
I'm gonna hold a point.
Yep. And this is important. Unless we have a clear shot, don't take it.
No.
As far as he's concerned, we're dead. Okay, go ahead and move up.
All right, there's more than move. There's more moving.
That's fine. Let him move. Just move up.
Moving.
I'll tell you when to stop. At this point, keep an eye out on the right side of the building. If you see anyone looking this way, you just tell me to stop. Okay, get up in here.
Clear.
Good job. I stay in on the point.
This way, this way. There's sound, shots coming from across the way. I'm scanning.
Hang on, let's see where some are. That direction.
Yeah, we're losing road and probably lost.
Got him.
Yep. That's a bummer.
Oh shit. For cover!
I really hope that that's not going to land on us.
No. So they have a spawn over here, ready? We're going to go for that spawn.
I think we're a little too far north. It's got to be...
Oh, we can reclaim Bizzery quick. We're here at dugout.
Almost.
No, it's right here. They might have taken out the outpost by now, but it was right.
Where are you getting shot from?
Everywhere. It's right over here.
I see him. Missed him. He's coming right at you.
I see him.
Damn it, I hit a tree.
There's movement.
Damn it. I got hit from behind. He's in a tree there. That's fine, we have that spawn there. Why has command check gone silent?
Fuck, fuck, fck, fck.
Hello, man, how's you doing?
This fucking game made me walk up a tree! Why'd it make me walk up a fucking tree?
That would've been perfect.
No, it made me available. I couldn't fucking see. That's annoying. Deploying. It made me fucking... It made them be able to hit me.
It's spicy, just be careful.
Yeah. I gotta hit the deck as soon as I get up.
I think it's coming from our left.
One down.
How you doing, Rav, buddy?
One behind a tree over here.
As soon as I saw medicine die, I knew I was scared.
I got rocket. I got rocketed.
Where is he shooting the rockets from?
I don't know.
Best of luck, Bags. You're the only one left.
Do you see him?
If it helps, they came from the left.
Repositioning. Did they take out our spawn?
Hold on.
Never mind. You're up.
There's a tiger in our spawn?
Of course there is.
Which one?
Middle spawn, tiger.
Command, can you spawn a tank bottom right?
Reloading. They're running across the,
enemy tank. Enemy tank.
Damn, motherfucker. Nope. They're over next to our spawn. They're at our spawn.
I got you.
Get him?
Maybe.
Shit!
Point.
Damn. I turn around, I get a
bomb. Is that tank still in our spawn? We're heading over there.
Did you get him, Kane?
No, I don't know where he's at.
Oh, then he's dead. Okay. Can you make it up to me? Or
yeah, give me a second. Let me look, because there's people in this forest over here.
Of course. Just crawl like I am.
Yeah, they're coming up pretty heavily. They're coming up from that direction, from that forest to your right.
Yeah, they're fighting some people over there.
Hang on. Stop moving.
That tiger's down.
We got three coming in.
Which way?
from the north, or sorry, the northwest.
Yeah, we gotta keep moving, man.
Yeah, I can reload real fast. He's still coming from the north. He's still there from the north.
Northwest?
North, now. There's more of them towards the northwest.
Do you see him?
Yep.
Well, take him out.
I can't get him now. He's under the hill.
Like I said, go ahead and keep moving my way.
Damn it, there was one right there too. Fuck. Ah! Alright, let me respawn again. There's one that moved up on us. I think it was one of the ones I saw earlier. He was to the, he's gonna be to the northeast from you right now.
Damn it, I shot him! I see him. We'll just get him when we pop out.
Our spawn is down.
Damn it, I should have kept my position.
God damn.
We don't have any. Oh, there's a garrison. Nope. There's not a garrison. Dude, we don't have like any spawns.
We almost made a turn around.
Yeah, man. I think we did pretty good if I had one. Where do you want to spawn at?
Just center.
I mean, I'm 22 and 9 right now.
Nice.
Well, I'm being an effective sniper. That's for sure.
Yes, you are.
You're spotting all the tanks, so.
Oh, thanks. That's all I'm doing, right?
You rock.
Pretty good for spotting tanks.
Shit, it's a Loki. I have to shoot it. In the ass. You were gonna do it too. I would do it, but I'll kill him if I shoot him with my gun.
Then did you get hit? I didn't kill you, motherfucker.
I didn't kill you either.
I said I have a sniper here. He will cap you in the dome.
Nah, just cap him in the butt right now.
I didn't kill you either.
Yeah. Everyone went quiet after a while.
Just wanted to make sure you felt it.
I think Command just got tired of running it. Where are you at, dude?
Top. We're at the top. Baker.
What?
Well, we're not top, but we're at the top. Dang, yeah. I mean, we... Oh, come on. Go to 41, you son of a bitch. Promote it.
Went to 21. Almost level 3 sniper. I'm like, actually not almost. I'm like halfway, so got a ways to go.
Did you ever watch that video yet? Hey, yeah. Rav, you want to join us, bud? Let's see who else is there. I got a message over here. A new invite. Useful idiot. I'll accept a useful idiot.
Fucking guy was like, you're only fucking level 7? I expect you to be higher. I don't know, maybe because I was communicating?
What did you
Purple
say?
Heart Lang.
Oh, this one sucks.
I haven't seen this one yet.
We'll get in a group with Sam, but this one sucks. I'm just going to tell you right now.
For which side?
Both.
All right, well, I'll let you
I
make the infantry.
I am doing infantry squad locked. Sam, I'm on Able. Germany side.
Support and then build nodes.
Engineer build nodes.
Or, sorry, engineer. Sorry. There we go. I'm gonna build it to the right side.
That's fine.
Deploying on the right.
Well, don't deploy yet.
I just need a truck. Brando.
Hey, Commander, can we get a truck, supply truck on the right, HQ, please?
Supply truck in 20 seconds.
Kaimak Loki, I'm just gonna go build. I'm just gonna go build some stuff, and then
you can hear me, okay, right? Guys.
I can hear you, okay, boss.
Yep, perfect.
Oh. I guess we're all here.
Yeah, if you come right back here, this place right here will give you more supplies.
Yeah, yeah, no, I get that now. I just
supply truck is down.
So, did you spawn the supply truck? That looks like one. I think this is.
Let's try and get those supply nodes up right away.
That's what we're working on doing for you right now, boss. Loki, can you get in?
Nope.
Okay, stay here or jump on her.
Actually, we have a troop transport.
No, we need this. Okay, go drive.
I'm on top, so go.
Lay down, sir.
I killed a friendly.
Did gonna drop supplies
really?
At Madeline Bridge and get that first what garrison set up
on top of
this. I didn't think that I think I could just get run over.
Squish.
That's...
I'm just gonna build this shit out in the open. I don't see any better place to do it. Oh, hello.
That's funny.
You gotta get it up one more, past the German line. Get it just past the German line and then we'll build one in the middle.
I guess I'm walking my ass over there.
Do you want
head to Madeline Ridge, Sammy.
That's where you want me to go?
Wait, where are you going right?
Is that hang on.
Oh, I see. Are you stuck?
No. But I'm not driving through that thing over there.
Okay, we'll get your shit together. You can drive through that hole right there. You overcorrected.
We might want to get someone on artillery right away.
I'm looking at the map.
I see Gulf Squad. You have a infantry near the artillery. If you can get him manning that gun,
it's because this,
if he's capable,
straightens you
and
out.
Just have him start to shell the northern area of the causeway.
I don't want to drive through there. I mean, you didn't
just
have
drive
to come
through that hole over to the left.
That's what I'm doing.
Golf squad lead, come in.
There you go. Okay, drop your supply right here.
Let me build. If you want to take it, I can redeploy.
Yeah. No. You're going to get back in. We're going to build more.
Well, I'm building the fuel, and I got to build the manpower here. Fast, hang on a second.
And then you can build the other one, too.
Well, that's not good that we've already lost the Panzer IV.
Okay, that hurts a little bit if we already lost the Panzer.
Yeah. Drove straight down the causeway and got shot down right away. I'm assuming there's an enemy tank on the main road.
Yeah, we need
artillery should be hitting on that tank marker.
Okay, perfect. Thank you.
I'm in again. Where are we going, boss?
Wait, the artillery guy is the one from Gulf Squad. Gulf Squad lead, have you relayed the message? Seems like our artillery is flying solo.
When I get back, I could hit some artillery rounds for you. If it's not too late. I'm still building nodes for you.
Okay. Nodes take priority.
are we gonna head to Madeline Bridge and build a outpost there?
Great job taking the causeway, guys. Gonna drop down supplies for you.
Alright, what am I building?
Same thing.
I don't know if I can.
Try it.
Nope, I can only do one.
Okay.
But somebody else build this.
Hey, Command.
There's.
Yep.
I have supplies dropped. I'll ping it on the map here.
No, we're building.
Oh, never mind.
So, there was another engineer with us.
And then I'm going to go build some outposts, too.
Sounds good. Great job getting those nodes up.
We still need one more set of nodes up.
All right, I'm in the truck. We need to go back for more supplies.
I put a ping on the map where they should be. Hey, gentlemen.
Delta squad lead. Try and stay alive and get that garrison up.
Okay, now we're gonna go back and we're gonna build whatchamacallit.
That explosion on the causeway, was that enemy armor or friendly?
Sounds like enemy tank.
Okay, but I saw a vehicle explosion.
Nope, we're
I'm
stuck.
Assuming enemy, because we don't have any armor up there. Anyone got eyes on that tank? I got eyes on the tank. Enemy tank mark is accurate for that artillery. That tank is not moving. That tank took me out.
We need another squad on causeway now. Someone redeploy.
Hole! What the?
Can we get a tank in the center?
Motherfucker just blew up in front of me.
Yep. What tank do you want?
Can we possibly get a Tiger?
We are 10 short on a Tiger. If you want to wait a moment, I can get you one.
Yeah, we'll wait a minute.
Is that a tank in front of us?
I don't think so.
What? Oh, shit!
It might be a tank in front of us. I don't know.
Oh.
Alright. We going to the bridge and building?
I see nothing. No.
You're about to drive into the
ditch. We got an enemy Sherman.
Oh my God.
I'm gonna ping right now.
I'm so dead here.
Lots of infantry pushing the objective right now.
Which ping? I'm not seeing it.
We're not getting hit.
Tiger spawned at mid.
I think that might be an enemy tank up there.
Appreciate it.
I'm pretty sure that's an enemy tank.
I'm pretty sure it is too, but...
That tank move up, Bravo?
Negative, he's still on the bridge right now. He has like 30 guys behind him. Lots of infantry moving up.
Need to the squad at Causeway, no.
What are we doing?
Building a fucking garrison.
Do you guys need a reinforce? It seems like you're pushing them back.
No, we're good now.
Never mind, that was our tank.
Starting to fire artillery on that enemy tank at the bridge.
Wherever you build this garrison, I'm gonna actually put a wall up in front of it.
Looks like I may have messed up.
Why?
Because there's one too close.
There is a garrison right on the back of Madeline Bridge, so we can put it farther over here.
Dropping a recon plane down the main street.
You should still be able to use the supplies here to do it. This shit goes really far.
Check your maps.
Similar structure. Seriously?
We're pretty far away from it right now.
Okay, go that way.
Don't dunk. Don't drown. Don't do it.
Well, I'm gonna set supplies there anyways. I'm not gonna try to struggle with it. I fucked that up. That's all there is to it.
That's fine. We still have one thing of supplies. And they got supplies here if they need it, so...
Oh, no!
Still think it was funny that Sam died. Okay.
Okay, Bravo Squad, do you need supplies dropped to get a forward garrison up?
If you can, yes.
Okay, just give me a mark on a good position and I'll drop it.
Hold on, I might be able to get him supplies there. Don't drop, don't do an airdrop. Just
okay,
give me a mark,
Sherman on
give me
ping.
A mark though.
Holding. Enemy Sherman on ping? That's danger close.
Shit! Which squad did you want? Was it Gulf Squad?
I saw Bravo Squad was south of the objective.
Oh, God, they are bombarding.
I can drop for Gulf Squad
with,
as well.
AT ammo.
Artillery.
You drop for Gulf, I'll drop for Bravo.
Okay, sounds good. Gulf Squad, let me know where you want supplies.
They're nailing our spawn right now.
Bravo is pretty far up north.
Charlie, tank markers are accurate.
Yeah, that's been updated to team tank marker.
Holy shit. You're about to flip us.
Nah.
We were teetering, man.
I know, right? That was a beautiful thing about it. Come on.
I know, it like overcorrects too much. Because it automatically straightens out in the end as soon as you let go. This may turn out bad, but let's see.
Artillery is coming down on that marker.
Hey, Bravo, do you need where you are?
They have enemies there. Bravo has enemies on point.
Bravo squad, do you need supplies?
Their spawn is down. Bravo's going.
Where is that Alpha squad driving on?
If you can.
Their outpost spawn is farther north now.
We're about to cap it.
They already see me.
Looks like Alpha squad's driving the supply truck up to you, Bravo squad, to give you the supplies for that garrison. Squad leads, I need new marks around the causeway.
Like
marks are pretty stale.
Enemy garrison has been...
What the hell? This truck is still
has been
running.
Removed.
Oh my god.
The one on Charlie's mark.
What are y'all doing up there? Y'all are nuts.
No one asked me.
No, the one where I'm at. You know the red house
the
there?
Floor.
Ah, gotcha. Okay. I can drop supplies there and you guys can get another garrison up for us.
Are you down?
Yeah, I'm down.
Okay, Bravo squad, make sure to get that garrison up with the supplies dropped.
Yeah, I did drop them, so.
Alright, garrison's up.
Great job.
I'm gonna grab my truck and drive it back, damn it.
Enemy garrison's down.
Great job.
Actually. Hey, Able Squad.
Once we capture Duke River, I'm gonna use a airhead to push on that final objective.
Territory, please.
Taking their airhead down right now.
Awesome stuff. Great defensive work, team.
No, that is a bad spot. Should have put it back here behind the bush. Able Squad, I got a OP down.
If you guys can mark enemies on the Duve River battery, we can start to provide artillery support.
There's a tank right on the place you sent supplies. Enemy tank.
Okay, can you mark it?
I don't think I can build an enemy territory, can I?
Yeah, you can.
Yeah, just give me 2 seconds.
Why not? I'm just trying to build a freaking barricade.
Recon going over Duve River and north of Causeway.
Guys, we have right there.
Right there, you see it?
Yeah, I see that, thank you.
But he's moving forward. He's moving forward to northeast.
He wasn't letting me build a barricade.
Moving to northeast, okay. Right. Updated that for the team. Light enemy infantry mark, or light enemy vehicle.
I got enemies pushing on Delta marker.
Or is on Causeway. Updating that to the team observe marker. Gulf Squad, let me know when you can get that garrison up. Bravo Squad, try and help Alpha Squad clear out the garrison. We cannot get more troops spotting in there right now.
Tank is down, enemy tank is down.
Great job.
IAT guy got it.
Is that outpost still?
Commander, can you bomb my target?
Yep.
Sitting it in hot. We have no one there, and they are fucking ants like a swarm in there.
Charlie marker's probably enemy garrison. Marking infantry.
Bomber going down.
We have a tank just on the road beside me, if you see me on the map, Commander.
Okay, can and you update it. Your mark for up,
if I go up, I'm dead.
Yeah, we got flanked.
Okay, that's been updated.
See him come up behind us.
Bravo Squad, you might want to get your outpost up and I can drop supplies for another garrison. Causeway.
No, that's a solid bomb if you get it right there. That sounds fucking marvelous right there.
Would you like to spawn at?
Yeah.
Alright guys, we need to establish additional garrisons. We need to get someone out to the northeast, south of Duve River, and get a garrison up there. Wouldn't be a bad idea to get a backup garrison directly east of the causeway.
I'm heading to your supply drop to drop a garrison.
Awesome.
Alright, I'm gonna come for backup.
I got gas ready for more tanks. Where are my armored divisions? I see we have one Panzer IV abandoned. And a recon tank at the front line.
That recon might be...
We have capacity for another Tiger.
That recon might be stuck.
The recon one's stuck too?
Okay, your supply drop got taken, man.
Okay, there's... I got another supply drop that I can drop in a safer position.
Thank you, still around there.
Foxtrot 4. North of Causeway. Between the two red buildings.
Shit.
They're infiltrating us to the left of the bridge.
North of Causeway between the two red buildings. Can I get a mark on that?
Delta ping.
Delta ping. The observe mark? Or the Delta defend mark?
Alright, give me a sec. I'm respawning. Move marker.
What the hell just killed Kai?
Roger that.
Oh,
enemy infantry there?
Here, huh?
Looks like enemy tank or vehicle.
Enemy tank. Okay, that's been updated to team enemy tank marker.
Can you give me another supply truck? Right headquarters?
Do we have an OP down?
Hold on, we're being attacked at the artillery. You need a supply truck where?
Pretty
bottom
sure
right?
I got one. Pretty sure I got one.
Bottom
they're
right.
In the bushes over there.
Okay, that's there.
Oh, I got domed. No, there's a sniper over there. Watch out, Sammy.
Yeah, I'm on him. Shit.
Yeah, this is when I would... This is actually a map I would love to be a sniper on. Because, damn, all this open area. Holy
they were not happy about our artillery. They sent scouts to take us out.
I gotta retreat. I'm by myself here.
Yeah, I got domed.
Oh, Jesus is here. Maybe he can help.
Jesus is here.
Jesus is gonna let you die.
Charlie Squad, are you encountering enemy infantry at your attack mark?
Yes.
Shoot him, man.
Aren't
be my
you?
Meat shield.
Ooh, that was cool.
I'm gonna drop
aren't
strafing around
Jesus?
Down that.
Mexican Jesus.
Bravo Squad, where are you guys off to?
Very big flank.
Okay. Can you guys, on your flanking route, set up a garrison? I'm gonna drop supplies north of you guys. It's about
that works with
3
us.
Kilometers. So, while you're making that large flank, drop down a garrison on your way.
Fuck.
Damn. Apparently we didn't get that sniper out.
Tiger tank, what's the capabilities of maneuvering over to Charlie Squad and helping them push north?
Dodgy?
This is Dog Squad. We're getting hit hard on the north of Causeway, across the bridge.
You guys are heading north? Okay. If you guys can cross that bridge, can you set up a garrison there? Near Gulf's outpost?
That's a negative. There's too many enemies across that river.
Okay. Just continue to defend. Don't let anyone cross that bridge and get into the causeway.
Doing okay.
Hey man, I'm just laying down fire for these boys.
Just concentrating on what I need to do right now.
Okay, Dog Squad's gonna defend the causeway.
Got him.
Thank you.
What's that? I mean, the AC and the fan is blasting. Hopefully it's not food poisoning.
She's pregnant.
Hopefully it's not food poisoning. Because he did have Golden Corral steak.
She's pregnant.
Squad lead on Causeway. Squad lead on Causeway. Fox.
Did you hear me?
Check out the Charlie outpost. It's
Loki.
What do you want?
I said she's pregnant.
Just behind you.
Doubt.
Yeah, I see.
I mean, she might be.
Recon team, are you on the artillery?
The sniper's moving back there to get it.
Garrison's up over here.
Great job getting the garrison up. Giving Charlie Squad a recon north of them and Gulf Squad a recon southeast of them. Gulf Squad, do you want me to drop supplies at your position and get a garrison up?
Repeat.
Do you need a supply drop to get a garrison up?
Which squad?
Gulf.
If you mark it for me, I could probably get up.
Hey, where are you at, Gulf?
Yeah, we're going to try and get a garrison placed between the two enemy objectives.
Oh shit, that's a long way to drive for me. Yeah, you might
want
to drop
it.
Yeah,
so that's why I figured I'll drop supplies.
I have an enemy garrison on. You see my movements on the tank? Or on the map? With the supply truck?
How are you getting through the enemy tank? Oh, he's far.
We are losing a point on Causeway.
Going to reinforce that position.
Squad now.
It is.
Be advised, enemies are pushing towards the west side of the causeway, northwest.
Enemy garrison marked on the map.
Roger that. I was right. They are on the west side. Gulf Squad did not go back and build that garrison.
No, that was artillery. He landed right on me.
Gulf Squad, are you able to get up a garrison where your outpost is?
Where my outpost is?
Yep, if possible.
Yes, drop it.
Okay, outpost is down. I got it. Disregard
it. You got
it.
Gary is down.
You got that garrison?
Gary is down.
Great job getting the garrison down.
Okay,
it looks pretty hot.
Enemy on garrison causeway.
Yeah, I'm seeing that.
Already.
We lost the garrison on
causeway.
Dropping supplies.
Enemy take on the bridge. My position. I'm gonna ping it right now.
We need an engineer on the Tiger.
Where's the Tiger? Okay. Charlie Squad, do you have a engineer?
Negative. Enemy Sherman is heading south towards the causeway right now.
Okay, can you mark it? Oh, it's Bravo Squads.
Yeah.
Okay, Tiger Tank, just be aware.
Watch out, guys. Tiger Tank. Oh my god, he's coming my way. Directly in my face. Nice.
We don't have a garrison anymore for Causeway.
Fuck!
Alpha Squad, can you update your enemy garrison, Merc?
No, that enemy garrison...
Our garrison is in trouble. Tank is coming our way.
We've lost our east garrison as well. We're running low on garrisons, guys.
Guys, we have to defend the point. We have no choice at this point.
Yep.
Right where, shit. I have supplies down. You see them on the map?
Outpost is up. I mean, garrison's up.
Garrison.
Great
backup.
Job. Seems that enemies are near, good so job, make sure you clear that out.
Okay.
Yeah. Can we get a Tiger Center?
Let's back up. Let's see if we can get it back.
And that is spawned.
Be advised, we still have enemies on the south
side.
We
are losing the causeway. We are losing the causeway. We need more units spawned in the causeway to defend.
Where are you going? Where are you going, Ken?
What do you mean? I'm just trying to figure out where I can build a bunker here.
A bunker? Don't worry about the bunker.
We might be fine up there.
Yeah, just let's get over here. We needed to start that a long time ago. And it's everyone left our squad.
Come on, guys. We need more troops on Causeway to defend. We're losing it. I don't have another reinforce yet. It's coming soon, so keep holding.
We don't need anybody except us.
Hold on for 40 seconds.
If that one falls, we will go to the crossroads and defend. Now I'll just pull supply. Shit, look out on the side of the road. To the left on the road where I died. Ah!
I got hit by artillery. Took out two of them though.
10 more seconds, guys. Keep it up.
Did you see it? Okay.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I got him.
Okay, just keep running down then.
Charlie, tank marker accurate.
Updated that to team enemy tank marker.
He wasn't alone. Yeah, they're already heading.
Hurry up and respawn on, whatchamacallit.
Keep holding that causeway, guys. We can't let them have it.
Madeline Bridge.
Great job on defense. We're starting to take it back.
We need to keep causeway.
I think they want a tank in the center.
I got hit from behind, so watch our backside. What the fuck?
Bet Sherman's eating us up at Causeway.
They have to be in the river, I can't see them from here.
Let's get that anti-tank on there. Right away. Can't let them tear us
thank
apart.
Thank you for the follow, bud.
Smaster is requesting
sure
for a Tiger on center.
Out there. Watch out.
You guys need another Tiger on center?
According to Taskmaster.
You guys are gonna have to wait a minute and a half. In the meantime, I can give you a Panzer IV.
Fuck!
That's pretty impressive.
I missed my shot.
Lose a Tiger. While it's still burn time, it's still on.
More
Enemies inside, second floor.
Can you name specific squads?
I do not believe so.
Enemies now behind us.
There's another Sherman coming down the main road on my ping right now.
This tactic again. Another tank down the main road.
Yes.
You guys know what to do.
We're getting pushed off Causeway.
They're on Madden Bridge too.
Okay, let's get that artillery shelling away on the Causeway Road north.
Are we clear second floor?
They have the road south of Causeway as well. Floor. We're fully surrounded at Causeway.
Oh shit!
Keep marking them, and we can drop artillery and airstrikes on them.
There's two tanks coming down the main road.
Roger that. We need that anti-tank on the main road.
Kane, can you switch to anti-tank, please?
Coordinate with your anti-tank, guys. Yeah,
I'll switch as soon as I die.
Loki, you want to switch to anti-tank, too?
I just died. Let me switch.
Loki, can you switch to anti-tank? Stop.
Only gives us one.
Thanks for your sacrifice.
Americana.
They're taking our garrison bridge.
Just spawn
back. Two Shermans coming down the main road, just a heads up.
You want to get the side shot on them. Because they will deflect down the main road.
200 degrees. Sniper or something on the field.
Shit, it's going to be hard to get a side shot. We can't even get out.
Alright, try set up some...
By the way, you killed me for no reason. We can only have one.
Oh, that's right. Sorry, Sam. Oh my god.
We have squads starting to move onto the enemy objective. Keep holding that causeway.
Also, we have some. We have a. At Madeline Bridge, we're losing a point there.
We're losing Madeline Bridge here, just so you know, Commander.
Yeah, I see that. They must have a recon squad on there.
We got it back. Taskmaster wants a tank.
Yeah, well, Taskmaster keeps losing his fucking tanks.
We still have supplies in that area. We can easily get another garrison set up.
I don't want to be here.
Dropping a recon plane over the objectives.
These shells are on point, man.
Jesus
blowing
Christ,
up.
Yeah, they're just shelling it with Artie. Oh.
What is that?
That's what you did.
Bravo squad, I'm getting supplies dropped near your position for a garrison.
Oh god, what?
Never mind.
It's a death trap here.
I just spawned into a bombing run.
Spawn and die.
Pretty much.
I need another supply. Dog is still up.
Gone. We don't have a garrison.
They took our garrison.
Either. Yeah, okay, reinforcing the causeway. It looks like we lost our eastern garrisons as well.
We got two garrisons.
I'll put a garrison back up by Madeline.
Okay.
I'm going to try and pick that.
Hey, tell everyone to pull out of. Hold on. Tell everyone to pull out of causeway and can you bomb it?
Yeah, I'm gonna drop a bombing run on the causeway.
Yeah, you need to tell everyone to get out, though.
You guys need to back out. Delta squad, Charlie squad, just hang south of the objective for now. Hang south.
Why is this dude Taskmaster in a tank by himself?
I don't know, it's not a very smart idea.
Strafing run going down on the road.
Yeah, all the dudes in the tanks want you to spawn tanks.
Yeah, they just gotta tell me what tanks they want.
I don't even think it's worth it.
But the problem is you got Taskmaster as a one-man crew. Which is, I mean, you could do, but in this fight, he's gonna get destroyed every time.
They're losing tanks really
so
quick.
That's a waste of fuel. So either they need to change off of a tank squad and drop some more nodes for you, or figure something else, combine tank squads. I know it sounds like a dick. I know I sound like a dick, but we're just wasting resources. And it's not
they're burning through our resources pretty quick.
We need everyone on the causeway.
And it's not like it was.
Everyone who can spawn on the causeway right away. We can't lose this.
I just saw a tank over at Madeline. I don't know if it was ours. On the map.
There's no signal of an enemy tank.
No, it just appeared on the map for a second. I don't know if it was ours or theirs.
We were so close to taking the
battery. Oh my god.
Somebody else has a garrison down.
I'm dropping a garrison right now.
No, there's Echo just put a garrison over on that side. You might want to get yours to the other side.
Fuck, I can't.
Yeah, I told you Echo put one over there. You'll have to go all the way to the other side.
Yeah, and it's in a bad spot, too. God damn it.
Yep, here comes Taskmaster.
Oh shit.
The one man army, here we go.
Alright guys, I'm gonna drop in more supplies for the causeway. Let's get that place solid. Get some defenses set up. Get another garrison in there.
Actually, my group could set up defenses on Madeline if you want. But I'd rather set them up on the crossroads. They're just gonna have to hold the bridge for a while. Do you want us to do that, Commander?
You wanna set up
defenses
at Madeline?
Trench wide.
Down on Gulf Crossroads.
They're in the building?
Okay. Let me know where you want the supplies dropped and I can drop them.
I just got shot from behind at Madeline.
Please don't spawn him another tank. He's
can't be losing more tanks.
Hey Brando, man. Can we...
What's up, guys? I just adopted a squad.
Hey,
Taskmaster, I need you to start teaming up with another armored squad.
Taskmaster, man, you need to team up with some other people, brother. Okay, Kane.
Burning through a lot of our armored.
Yeah.
And Sam, where are you at, buddy?
Trying to clear out the water trench.
Okay, when you die, spawn at the lower left HQ. Kane, where are you at? Stop. Come here.
I'm right where you're at.
Come to me. You're going to die. I need you to spawn down there. Yeah, you're fine.
I want to punish.
Hey, buddy,
person.
Can you? Hey! Where you at?
What up?
Can you shoot me in the head?
Why? What's up?
So I don't have a negative time spawner. I get 20 seconds, you get 10 seconds. Thank you.
Alright, doing it. And going as engineer.
Engineer. Sam, when you spawn, go at lower HQ. Commander wants us to build defenses. Lower HQ, lower left HQ, spawn
as a
support.
You guys are starting to take Madeline Bridge.
Okay.
Shit, this is not going to be fast enough.
Yeah, but really,
I think they may have
I don't feel like we have
Commander,
enough machine guns shooting.
Can we get a supply truck on lower right, Garrison, please?
Supply truck on lower right, coming in.
You know the deal. Kane, where
that's
at?
Spawned.
There's guys over here. Oh, god damn it. Just some fucking random dude running up the goddamn road. This game takes forever to stop sprinting so I can shoot my goddamn gun. I was headed up to cross.
Enemy garrison.
Wait, did I say bottom
crossway?
Right or bottom left?
You said bottom right.
You said bottom
I
right.
I told you bottom left.
Fuck. Sam, shoot me. Go for it, bro. Headshot.
Bots coming in.
Headshot.
West of the point.
Enemy tank on my ping, Sherman.
Just spawn and head over to that area right now, Sam. You can drop some supplies
Sam.
To get some ball briar up.
Sam,
sorry,
watch out.
Sorry, sorry, I didn't mean you. Sorry.
We gotta take care of this armor.
There's a guy on the road, so watch out. I don't know where he's at right now, but he's fucking hauling.
Okay, I got two armor units coming up to Madeline Bridge. Got a tiger and a panther, panzer.
All right, they got armor northwest of the point. It's just totally cracking up at the west side.
Looks like you guys are successfully holding. That's great.
Yeah, but we're getting pushed pretty hard still. I don't feel like we got enough machine guns shooting.
I see we have the capacity to set up anti-tank guns. I believe that's IFAC. Whoever has that in their squad, maybe we can get one of those anti-tank guns set up along the main road. That could probably save a lot of our tanks from getting destroyed.
If anyone wants to come help out on making defenses, engineers and supports will be helpful. That's down on Crossroads.
You guys need supplies at Crossroads? Coming down.
Yeah, can you drop him a supply thing? And I'm bringing the supply truck to him.
Bunker right here, if it lets me. Oh, game, let me build a goddamn bunker. Why can't I? Sam, I need you to walk away for a sec. Because you might be stopping me from doing this. No, never mind. It's not you. The game's just not letting me.
Guys, we're losing Madeline. We need way more guys on there. We only have Gulf Squad available.
It's not gonna
be a problem.
Fuck.
People don't fall back and help. We're definitely gonna lose it.
Yeah, the Panzer and the Tiger are both moving up.
Let's get this up.
Next person.
Good job, Panzer, getting on the point.
You need me to drop supplies?
Yeah, you might as well.
Guys, gotta keep holding out. I only have a minute left on that reinforce. Guys need to put everyone on that point and hold it.
We're trying, but we're still losing.
Give me marks. I have a strafing run available.
It's going. Just need to do...
Run it horizontally right on the other side of the road, on the river.
Couple of them.
We got a recon.
Okay, it's going down.
It might be too
shit,
late for us,
we lost
guys.
It, guys.
There's a recon I made.
Shit.
The team's just responding way too slow to everything.
Yep. Hopefully you guys got some defenses up by now.
No. There's only two of us working on them.
No. Fuck no, dude. Game over, bros.
I'm gonna drop some more supplies there. Echo Squad or Lima Squad, can you get a garrison up?
Yo, who's got fucking people on Doof right now in their squad?
That looks like Gulf Squad that has those there.
What the fuck are you guys doing?
Our tank shooting us? Or
I was about to ask, like, why the hell are they all the way up there still?
Wait, it's our tank that's shooting us?
Can we get another Tiger middle?
Another Tiger middle? We still have another 30 seconds on that spawn. I can get you a Panzer. We have a Panzer already.
Oh, no, there's a Tiger.
Oh, yeah. Just match up with Taskmaster.
Anywhere. It's not letting me build at all in here.
Oh, fuck. Fuck. Behind you, King.
Hey, boss, jump in. Jump in if you want. Oh, never mind. You're a tank squad. Yeah, that's an ass. Yeah, dude, Taskmaster just took
He's
the
solo
tiger.
Tanking with no mic.
With the fucking tiger, our strongest tank.
Solo tiger.
Dude, they're the highest person we have in armor is like a 23 or something. Wow. This shit ain't gonna cut it.
This rank 4 guy with no mic is soloing a tiger right now.
We have 31 kills, ours, but we've only been tanked twice.
There's enemies behind the point.
Okay, I got another tiger spawning at mid. We are running low on.
He's not letting me build a bunker.
A lot of resources.
This won't even let me build barricades. I have to build them far out.
We don't have any nodes up anymore.
Doesn't matter at this point.
Yeah, and unfortunately, if we try to build anti-tank guns now, it's just going to screw us over.
I'm
gonna
still try to get some defenses up over there.
Yeah, we're running low on resources.
Far garrison.
Yeah, we're kind of fucked because.
And there's no point in setting up a encourage because we have no resource nodes left.
I mean, just.
And we're starting to lose the final objective.
Really sabotage us 100%.
No, that is.
This is a damn joke.
You don't realize how much
fuel
that
is. I tried my best.
It's 850
fuel. We got people on quarantine still, and for some reason on Doove.
And that is
a lot. Who's squad leading that squad?
I believe that's Gulf Squad that has the guys at Doove.
Yeah, that's
right.
George.
Super close, airhead going down. I have the manpower for it, so fuck it, why not?
Do we have people on Dove? We do.
Lima Squad,
yeah,
you get a supply drop. We're gonna reinforce it. Maybe we can hold this.
Shit.
Yeah, and then
we have a tank at HQ. An enemy tank at HQ.
Yeah, and then we have, just so you know, Kane, we also have
we
two squads
vehicle,
way up trying to do offensive shit that's doing no good.
You need a recon at mid?
Like, they don't even realize that.
There's a recon.
Look at that. Look at the map.
Okay.
Yeah, no, I'm looking at it.
Oh, yeah. There's a light tank there. Or I guess it's a recon, one of the two.
We're just getting sabotaged left and right.
Stuart.
Yep, it's lighting us up. Can we get an engineer with a satchel or an anti-tank to mid spawn?
Looks
like we hit it with something. Or maybe that's him shooting us. Never mind.
Alright, so.
Good game.
Good shit. You sure it's down? Because I'm pretty sure it's destroying our stuff.
Alright.
Yeah, that's still up, destroying our stuff.
I saw something blow up. I thought it was it.
Oh, our anti-tank almost hit him. Come on, double tigers. Yeah. Let's take the crossroads back.
There's like a recon squad still there.
There's a 76 on the main road coming.
Alright, looks like the two tigers are successfully helping. Potentially. Can't really tell from here their effectiveness.
I need you, man. Come over here.
I know we have an airhead, but nobody's spawning on it.
Can we limit unnecessary wording, please?
Yep.
Oh, you got a Stuart coming at you to a crossroads right now from our mid HQ.
Let's get infantry spawning on the airhead.
Yeah, we need armor on the point defending it.
Whoever's on crossroads, watch out for a Stuart on your flank.
Shoot me.
I went out of this world.
They got a beat on the gear on the airhead.
GG.
GG guys.
What game is easier in squad? And thanks for joining us. And thanks for the follow. Welcome to the stream. I'm gonna give Sam my accommodation. You should too, Kane.
I want an accommodation.
Yeah, but Sam's newer than you. And squad? I've never heard of squad, but this game has a high learning curve, but it's fun.
I made Engineer 3.
Nice. I enjoy squad just as to hand. Just hard for me, to be honest. Nobody makes a ton to teach stuff up at that. Okay. Well, I mean, if you were to join our Discord and play with us, we'd be happy to help you learn. The community itself also is happy to help people learn. What's my personal stats?
I know mine are terrible in this game, but that's okay.
3 kills. And I ran over 2 of the people.
There you go.
Oh my god, Utah Beach. U.S. offensive. Can we switch to fucking Germany real quick?
Maybe.
Switch teams. Germany, switch teams, Sam. There's already 2 sniper squads. That's fine. Yeah. We will make our own squad of locked infantry. And I'll wait for you, George. Yep. Sam, you coming? No, not engineer. You want a heavy gunner.
Machine gunner then? Alright.
Are we on Able?
Able, yeah. No, no. Germany, Sam. Germany, go to Germany. And then we're in George.
So should we be at the top one or the middle one?
Go to the top one. Sam, you coming in or what?
Well, yeah, I'm trying to switch teams.
You stepped away from your computer, didn't you?
Yeah.
Figured. How many people do we have? We have 38 players. The 32 players.
Okay, let me find a good place to post up here.
Hey, can you let the professional in?
Yeah, I mean, all you gotta do is request, I'll let him in.
Finally.
This one doesn't have a high ground to it. Point. Oh, they're all down south. Oh no. Did I misjudge this one? They all went south?
Apparently.
Okay, let's head south. Well, damn, was that you, Loki, sitting out of the turret?
No, that was me.
Oh, okay.
No, sir.
Except they got a tank up. You like blowing shit up, Sam?
Fucking chapel. We lost that garrison.
Commander, when you get a chance, can you spawn us a tank top?
And just keep running to your right. Like I said, I'm still learning this game. Just like you guys are. I'm just a tad bit more knowledgeable.
Tree on the beach
right now.
Yeah, see them, they're coming up.
Yep. tag him. I can't see him.
Right there, he's right there. You got him.
More infantry over there. I don't know if you can hit that.
I don't know where over there is, Sam. You gotta use
on the right
degrees.
I'm pinging.
Over there, yeah, I see him.
Down below, over here.
Yeah, I see them. Pinging over here.
Bandaging.
Yeah, Sam, you see that little compass at the bottom?
Yeah, I ain't watching that. I'm just pinging.
That makes it easier for us to adjust. But sometimes we can't see your ping, and it disappears really quick.
Hmm.
Well, somehow, I went down and into the hole, and they shot me.
Crazy.
Yeah, for ping.
I'm gonna spawn at the back, well, close garrison, but the one near the back. And then I'll set up a OP. Okay, guys, I'm setting up an OP here.
Also, we lost the middle garrison.
OP is down.
How stretched we are for some supplies, but if we could get some behind, I'll set you a mark so that our guns can have some more defenses.
Command, if we can get a bombing run right there in front of the point, excuse me, on the side of the point where a kilo marker is.
Bombing runs another 2.5 minutes.
Roger that, understood.
Sam, are you playing support still?
No. Got him. Boy coming up from the beach. He's dead.
I couldn't see where they were coming from. I don't know where they're at.
They're in that trench right ahead.
Damn.
Doesn't tell me anything. I'm also dead, so.
Oh, okay. Well, it's the same direction I was running from in that trench. We have a deployment up. Yeah. It's not a big deal.
I just don't even know where they shot me from. I was laying on the ground, so.
That's not good.
What's not good?
Hey,
oh, nice grenade.
Ammunition notes, guys, all of our AT guns are helping defend the point and running low on ammo.
God damn it.
Ken, you want to fall back and make some nodes?
They got trench control on the north side of Uncle Red. Cross bunker.
Yeah, to call for some supplies for me. Bottom HQ.
Bottom what? Just middle?
Bottom HQ. All the way to the back.
Bottom. Yeah, the middle, right?
No, that's
oh, bottom.
Middle.
I see what you're saying. Yeah, yeah. Bottom. Hey, Commander, can I get a supply truck at bottom HQ, please? We'll put up some nodes for you.
I do need more munitions.
No.
He's gonna put up all three for you, boss.
Mm. put a tank down at bottom HQ.
Put a tank down there?
Yeah, you put a tank down there.
Did I say tank or did I say supply?
You said supply. So, I don't know. Does the supply cost fuel?
Well, yeah.
How much fuel?
I think it's 125.
And he ain't gonna be able to do it because he's only got 50.
And he'll get you when he gets enough fuel.
What's really bad is there's nobody driving this tank right now. There's also a tank in the north with nobody driving it. Why is he making these tanks?
Hey guys, try to mark the tanks for me, boys. Try to mark the tanks, please. Thank you.
God damn it, dude.
Yeah, man, it's a fucking shit show up there.
No, I just had a couple guys get in my way, so I had to jump up and got cap for it.
Oh, that's even better.
Commander, are you able to get a supply truck in the center?
Alright. He should be able to.
Sorry, your mic's really quiet. What did you say?
For next tick over. So.
You able to get a supply truck in the center?
Can you type it? I can't hear you. I'm sorry.
Who wants a supply truck to the center? We need a supply truck on lower too. So we need two supply trucks, center and low.
They have one out on the.
I can do a supply truck
right
center
now on the map. There's currently supply truck running. I don't know where he went with it though.
I can do a supply truck in like a minute in the center. Supply truck's down.
How much time on a second supply truck?
Did you do the center one already?
He did the center. There's a guy asked for it, even though I've been asking him.
Almost one.
You're not even on the lower HQ spawn.
Yeah, I am.
See your dot.
Yeah, I'm sitting. I'm laying on a tank.
Oh. So how long on another one for lower HQ, boss?
You guys aren't even used to take, they didn't even take the supply truck in mid.
Hey, didn't someone need a supply truck mid?
30 minutes ago.
Just go get it, Kane.
Yeah, I'm gonna go redeploy mid and just go fucking, they're not taking
it. If I can get Artie on that Charlie mark.
North with my.
That's a little kind of out of our range, but I'll try.
Copy, appreciate it.
Some nodes so he can freaking have supplies.
So really, it might be danger close, so watch out.
Copy that.
Okay, actually, no, I do want to go south still with this thing. From there.
Okay, I'm holding off because I killed a friendly.
It's fine. It's fine.
Yeah. Copy that.
Yeah, I think it's one of those times.
Danger close, bombing run coming in. Tell your squad members to back up.
Oh, I'm gonna need Able, a supply truck mid into the bombing room. I got the one in mid.
Scratch the supply truck on lower. We just grabbed the one on mid. Since someone was doing it.
That's fine.
What the fuck, man? Teammate killed me.
That's always fun.
That's fine.
Okay, I can't really send any more shells that way because we're kind of low on munitions at the moment.
We're gonna get you stuff built, boss. Just took us a while to get a supply truck.
I just generated a little bit more munitions for you.
Alright, well, the artillery mark people are getting really close, and I think I might kill some of our guys, so I'm still gonna hold off for the time being. Yeah, whoever put that fucking artillery mark for the J artillery mark, there's no way in hell we can make
sorry,
that.
Sorry. I'm so sorry, dude, you okay? It's crazy here, man. You see people, you shoot.
Coming up. Ah, fuck. He's to the left.
That bad chicken or steak.
We got enemies to either side.
Killed me, but I'm not reporting, don't worry.
I'm seeing a lot of infantry flanking our north.
Yeah, I think I'm kind
of
at the range.
To the north.
Yeah, they're flanking. Hang on, let me get ping for you.
Yeah, I can't really aim for those trenches anymore. Because I think that's beyond my range now.
Nah, man, you're doing good, man.
You're hitting the edge, it's great. You're doing great, Mike, great shot.
Can you hit that Charlie mark?
Where is it? I can't really see it.
Alright, nodes are down.
All I see is dog.
Nodes
and...
are down, boss. You see him?
Oh, that one. Oh. Are they really all the way back there?
Yes.
Yeah, they've been pushing. They're slowly flanking.
Alright, I'll shell that way.
They're in the house. House is clear.
All right, round's going out.
Copy.
Recon plane incoming, boys.
Excellent shot on Artie.
Dog, infantry mark is at.
Hey, artillery, can I get some shells?
Recon is up.
I'll send you a mark. can you hit the Bravo mark?
Yeah, I can do that. Just give me one sec. Well, honestly, I think that might be out of our range. Let me try.
Yeah, no big deal. That's just where they're coming from.
Losing the point.
Yeah, I'll aim that direction, but it might hit one of our guys.
Supplies ahead.
Alright, cleared my mark. It does good hit.
They got supplies dropping to the south of our location.
Okay, round's going out, so whoever's near that artillery marker, beware.
Heads up, we have artillery coming in, gentlemen. Keep your heads on a swivel.
I thought it might be, but that's where the new Pearson is.
I have one round going out. Whoever's in M squad, I'm sorry. Or whoever's commander, George.
I was short. It actually hit right on top of me.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Again.
Yeah, you're fine, Dub Bun.
Yeah, I can't hit any more of that.
Okay, you're good. Thank you.
The only thing I'm really able to hit is kind of the trenches to the north, and that's about my maximum.
Nah, you're okay, man.
God damn it. I should not have reloaded there. Killed one guy.
Crazy.
Sam, new OP.
Yeah, RD's coming in about 100 meters short.
Oh.
And make sure we still actually defense on the point. Let's keep focusing on the point, because while they're doing that attack, they're going to be trying to push in to the middle.
Yep.
They're still up on that garrison, guys. We need to keep pressure. I'm pushing.
I said it, this motherfucker. Let's see if I can blow it up.
Okay, I think I can aim for my artillery mark, and that's pretty much. Are they someone around that area?
We need our squads on the point, guys.
Can't blow mine up by shooting it, can you? Anti-personnel mine.
God.
Does that work?
God bless you.
Yeah, it kind of does.
Dear God, if I get killed by pistols.
Did you just fire up for an artillery shot?
I did not.
Roger. Are you the only one doing artillery?
No, but he hasn't really fired anything either. So I guess it might be theirs or something. If they even have any.
I don't think they get artillery on this map.
Yeah, since it's like a push from their side, I don't think they do. It might have been one of mine.
Holding them in the south.
Yes.
Holding them off best we can.
Coming your direction.
I can hear the enemy garrison. He's close. Keep moving, keep moving.
Yeah, we should get a hold for like 3 more minutes, so I think we got this in the bag.
But don't say that, fuck you.
Hey. I'm the one with the explosives coming your way. If they get through.
You got me.
Boy.
On the trench, 115.
So what I really just say is, I fucking dare them.
We out here in hell, sir.
Right. I don't see anyone.
No.
Nice screaming. Hey, what are you doing up there, bud? Coming down here. The beach is nice.
I'm finding a good
spot. Come down here where there's hell. Oh shit, I need to turn back. What the fuck?
Yeah, we can't encroach on the area.
Oh, there goes the beach.
Oh shit.
They're gonna have to resand the fucking beach now.
I think we have glass.
I gotta stop talking, sir.
I don't even see anybody out there.
Gotta re-sand that beach.
Come on, you got an OP right there. You gotta run up to it. There you go.
Oh! Jesus! I can't believe I got away from that shit. Damn, we lost the artillery right here.
Cheers.
New one down, new down. New OP down. How did you live through that, Sam?
I have no idea, dude. I dove for cover.
I guess this is where I say G fucking G.
Good game, folks. Good game.
36 kills. 36 kills for artillery. Hell fucking yeah.
Good job, sir. Now the Germans stomping on the floor as the chicks trying to put makeup on.
A will to live.
Kane, I don't think, has watched that video yet.
Which one?
No one to check putting the lipstick on.
No, I watched most of it.
That was funny shit, sir.
T4.
Promote it. 42. I'm almost officer 4. That's nice.
They're gonna lead us into suicide packs.
Lead us into suicide packs. Everyone, on a count of 3, fire your weapon at each other's heads. I wonder if that would work.
It just depends on who has the higher ping, I guess. Wins.
Well, I would think you have the better ping than us. Yeah, you have 72 milliseconds.
Oh, wow.
I have 112 milliseconds, along with Ken.
That's crazy. And I'm right over here on Eel Den, naming it.
Well, you're also East Coast, sir.
True.
This is an East Coast server.
Okay, that makes sense. So, are we US or are we German?
Oh, we're United States. Created a lock squad dog.
Dog.
Doggity dog, dog, dog. Yes. So,
what is it you guys are doing in the beginning? Because I see you guys running around. I don't understand what you guys are doing.
Oh, okay. Well, I'll let Sam jump in the truck with you this time.
Sure. Do you need me to be a specific class in the beginning?
Supply.
So support?
Hello, yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Which spot?
Bottom.
Where are we?
Bottom right.
Cobra.
Go ahead and spawn right, HQ. I'm gonna ask for a supply truck and a transport truck.
Okay. Where are we going? Southern Edge?
How's it going, guy?
Are we going Southern Edge?
Oh, actually, you know what? Actually, you know what? I'm sorry. Have you spawned yet? Don't spawn yet.
Where are we spawning?
Middle garrison at top, you see it?
Yeah.
Yep.
Spawn there.
Below Cobra.
Yep, spawn there. Sam and, Kane, you drop down, notes, please.
Mm-hmm. Just waiting. 13 seconds. Do we have a commander yet? We don't have a commander yet.
Wait, so where are we spawning?
Bottom right.
Bottom left. But whatever, right. Bottom right then, if you want to do bottom right. I'll tell him bottom right.
Oh shit.
Right into the fray.
Yes. Go to the factory.
Lit.
Do we have a commander yet?
Negative. Nope.
Alright, Kane, I'm right here with you.
Alright, yeah. On three. Don't no, just playing, don't do that.
Can I get a...
Let's start getting some defensive.
Come here, big fella.
Would you like to share a...
No, wait for a commander to take control so that we can...
My foxhole or your foxhole?
Wow, this is getting spicy.
You can take turns.
No, I don't think we are getting a commander.
Anyone up for pegging?
Ew.
Who's Peggy?
Pegging! Ask M what pegging is.
I'm gonna place this mine under you so that you can...
Everybody's got some spare supplies. I can build us an AT gun on this road here.
Here we go. Bad luck charm is a commander.
Hey, bottom right, right?
Alright, yep, look at the bottom right.
Hey, Commander, can we get a supply truck on bottom right? We're gonna get you some supply nodes up.
Roger, it's gonna take a bit. Everything's reloading.
Not a problem, I just wanted to give you the heads up what we're doing for you.
Oh, gotcha. I was gonna build mine right here.
Be advised, Command, Able Squad is gonna set up at the,
We got enemy contacting up the road. Enemy tank on my mark.
Alright, where do you want the supply truck?
Bottom right.
Infantry and tank mark is accurate. Every concentration of enemy forces over there, all with it.
I can only spawn in the middle.
Heard, I'll have him go to the middle. Go to the middle. You can only spawn right. In the middle.
Sent you a supply truck.
I'm gonna try and support that anti-tank gun up ahead.
I got OP down on the pipe house.
I'll send you guys a German Sherman Jumbo 75mm.
Thank you, Commander.
A German Sherman? What the fuck is this company here?
Hey, I hate to ask for this, but whenever you get more supplies and you already built this one, can you build like this one over there? Awesome. Thank you, sir.
So basically, what we're doing, Sammy, is we're gonna go build called supply nodes, and you have to
have
50 supply to build node. And what these do is they increase the resources we get. When you hit tab, you can see in the top left corner the resources currently get. And that's what we're working on increasing.
A little bit longer, man. What's up? Sorry.
Vehicles and stuff all cost resources to get, so. You also have to have your supply stuff past either what's called the German or US line, whichever. So, in our case, it is the US line.
Enemy supplies dropping on Alpha Garrison Mark.
Alright, time for some.
Yes, confirmed enemy supplies. They're dropping a garrison.
Yeah, come on, truck turn.
Yeah, hey, Commander, whenever you have the. Whenever you're
These
able
do
to
not drive like normal vehicles, so it's fun.
Remember, space is like an e-brake. So you kind of power slide around.
If we can get our engineers to start building some defenses and cobalt factory, that'd be great, man. We can make a fucking fortress out of it, like.
Actually, I didn't know space was an e-brake. Thank you.
Oh, you're way down there in that, Okay.
Can I get one of my guys to spawn as an engineer, please? To get this AA or anti-tank gun up? Anyone?
We need a support.
I'm already
we
engineer. Need,
yeah. Alpha, is that infantry mark confirmed?
Our support, yeah, support.
Got and we have a support back here.
We do have an OP out, so you guys can just respawn again. I'll even take the privilege of killing you so you don't take a...
So Panzer 2, like Northwest.
Alright, let's go build these things.
We have enemy tank sight on Delta. It is good.
Roger that. Hey, tank group, we got a tank marker that's accurate.
Hey, there's a copy. Tank down the road by the left.
Yeah, we're coming up the road right now.
Did anyone respawn a supply? We could really use that AA gun up. Two shots on a fucking artillery gun.
All right, supplies are ready. Where do you want them?
Not listen to me.
Down south, it's with the engineer.
That's right. Sorry about that.
Tank marker's accurate. Tank marker's accurate.
They're pushing from my direction.
Alright, go ahead and load trees, over I get here.
Whole spot over here.
Alright. Ready for a trip, loaded. Sammy?
So, this is supplies that's gonna go for our side? Is that what we're doing?
Yes.
Oh, that was a terrible crash, sir.
Yeah, it was.
Sam,
okay.
Open your map. You see it at the top? Those three things at the top?
Yeah, okay. I see
them. So if you see them.
We need a.
Covering
you
know over here, too.
What type of tank it was? Is it a Panzer IV? Or
one
what?
Over there
I see
somewhere.
People way over there.
Maybe not that far, but. Oh, there's one right here.
I got him, I think.
That Panzer IV is right there. Panzer IV.
Supplies are ready. So, where do you want them?
He's on the crates. I think on the marker behind us.
You want supply over here?
Where do you want me to drop supplies for you, bud?
Sending you supplies.
Pushing towards the crates. If you can see
Does it tell us on the map where to drop
not
supplies?
Quite. I'll
Does it matter where we drop the supplies?
No. Okay, Sam.
Oh, he's moving to the right. Left to right.
Sam, on the map. You want to take that third line from our spawn. And you drop it there. The reason we drop it there is because if they get to that point, our supplies don't matter anymore. Does that make sense?
There's people over here at these buildings.
Someone on the log, I think someone on the log, maybe. My log pile over there.
Once you guys are done with that.
Commander, I need sapling marker
We're driving the supply truck up. We're driving the supplies up.
Repeat that.
No, don't drive the supply truck out.
They called over, I mean, it's pushing.
Can you just tell me where you want me to drop supplies out?
I don't want you to.
Oh my gosh.
Alright, I'm gonna
relocate. They got what we needed up.
Alright.
Do you guys need that supply truck here, or do you want it destroyed? Commander, do you want that supply truck up, or do you want it off the field?
Keep the supplies up and running.
Nice shot.
Let me hop in with you, though.
You guys just get over here to us.
Yeah, we are.
I see enemy tank. Let me try and mark it. I think friendly tank is over here on my marker.
Commander, are those pings accurate?
Which pings are we talking about? I'll verify if I'm by it.
The tank pings.
All squads, tell me if your pings are accurate.
Charlie marks was accurate.
Charlie what about Howell's mark? Okay, Howell's mark is gone.
Finally, Sherman took out the enemy Puma.
Nice, nice.
We got enemy pushing on our east.
It's eerily quiet.
Right?
Are you guys building nodes? Make sure your engineers are building nodes.
My engineer built our nodes for us.
A grenade.
All squads, inform your engineers.
Roger that.
I cannot confirm Alpha Tank right now. Was thinking about hopping on for some games. What server you guys on? East Coast, Heli 2.
Anybody mark that light tank?
Sorry about that. Ernie?
It's to the north. Go back that way.
Ernie, do you have my Discord?
That
was a little too close.
I definitely need more nodes. I cannot call in anything else. I need munitions.
Not my direction.
Dog squads already placed our nodes, gentlemen. Does Ernie and Beast have my fucking Discord?
They're like concentrated behind that fucking.
There's a half track on M.
Alright, friendly Sherman took out enemy light tank. Enemy light
that is
panzer.
Out of range for artillery that is out of range.
Good job, tank team. Keep it up.
Thank you, thank you.
We got some more nodes up for you, boss. Looks like we got fuel and ammunition. He's putting down manpower right now.
Yep, southeast.
Thank you, Washington. We appreciate
it. That's Puma on my mark. M.
Enemy Puma. You guys take him out.
Okay. You'd cut off their like.
There's also a half track.
Oh, is he on artillery?
On my mark.
Oh, I thought that's what he meant.
Mark that enemy Puma, please.
Oh, okay.
Hey Shugo, I want you to take. I want you to turn around. And take care of that guy.
Well.
All of the tank remain in your area.
We're currently being, like, hold on, we gotta cut it.
coming up a tree around us. We can't do anything right now.
Alright, alright, alright. Just stand your ground. You guys get your ATs up and running.
Like, we got a squad with an
we got an air. We got an airstrike put down on us. Do we have enough for an airstrike?
What?
We cannot call in anything right now. Nothing with munitions.
It's because we got like 50 million fucking AT guns. Like, everyone's trying to hop on the AT gun and get like 20 tank kills.
Alright, I just generated some munitions and I put encouraged up and running.
Come on, boys.
Do you have enough nodes? Because one of my guys can stick some up.
Any nodes will work out. Just drop them.
Roger that.
Enemy tank.
We probably need one more set of nodes. That'll be three.
Alright, where do you need the supplies at?
Oh no, we need two more sets of nodes.
So
we just lost everything.
From that way or no? Just the tank.
Just the tank.
Okay, I'm gonna put
do you know what kind of tank?
I think it's a Panzer III. I'm not really sure.
We're at on a
like 90 mission fucking nodes coming.
Kane, are you still on infantry or
all right, I'm dropping.
Engineer?
Put it on my request supply, Mark. No. I got my engineer running out there. He wants to put it somewhere safe.
Infantry, Mark, is accurate. They're pouring from that building.
We could
use some infantry support. We're engaging a tank, but we got infantry all around us, and that's with Panzerfaust.
I'm almost there. Yeah, I'm trying, but
is that
I'm
you, Vice, saying
down
that?
Behind you.
Vice, was that you talking?
No, it's not me.
Like 50, about 260 meters. It's in the forest line. 51, exactly.
We're coming.
Bad tank, Mark. Accurate tank, Mark. We're fighting him now. Enemy Tiger is down, or was...
I got eyes on an enemy half-track, southeast,
okay.
Moving
also
east.
Not, it was, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to interrupt you. Oh, we took out a Tiger, though. That's all I was trying to say.
Good job, good job.
Alright, we killed the Panzer IV. We're pretty heavily damaged.
Our garrison we were spawning at is hot.
Alright, hey, cover him with smoke, and engineers, go help him out.
The Alpha...
Can we get a supply truck, bottom left spawn?
I got one behind right here.
Sorry, I talked over you.
Can I just sit there and say this is some beautiful communication and
there's
courtesy?
Enemies behind that, Garrison. Whole lot of.
Sweet. I'm gonna move in with
wait,
this.
Wait, what's going on?
Be advised, my engineer said there was approximately two enemy squads near his location.
Yeah, they must have dropped an
air. Is the squad chat just not communicating?
All right,
yeah.
Your supply truck has
they're
been
pushing up this tree line. It looks like.
Sweet,
yeah,
thank
you. Smoke, hey, command, could we get a supply truck in middle HQ?
No, we're communicating fine.
I got shot.
There might be a cooldown, but I can take this supply truck back
okay,
to you if you want.
We took out the enemy Panzer IV.
There's
took
an
out
OP
the enemy
behind
Panzer
that
IV.
One. I just saw a guy pop in.
Fuck out to me.
Come on.
Well, since I'm just really just artillery, is there any heavy concentration anywhere?
I'd rather you not use artillery right now. We are low on munitions.
Yep, OP.
I'm only using it when.
Armor, boys. Keep putting more through your armor.
Dog 7, we need artillery.
I cannot hear you. E2. Just place a marker down.
E2, put it on E2.
Dude, speak the fuck up.
Honestly, I don't think I can make that far. Yeah, that's kind of really pushing it.
Alright, dropping a bombing run on those guys.
Okay, can you turn to your left?
Hey, Command, do you want Alpha to try to hold the towns, the crossroads here to stop them from coming this
way? See my markers out there?
We're on defense right now. The Razzies stay on the point.
They're still coming. They're still coming.
10-4, we were just trying to hold off their advance from the town towards the point.
It seems we're getting reports that they're coming in from the left side. Keep an eye out over there.
Yeah, we got guys southeast of us pushing on me now. They're starting to take this location.
Echo 2, Echo 2.
There's an enemy half track over here on my mark.
No, I got domed. Sniper.
Ton of infantry coming
over
here.
Sniper out there, watch out.
Take my position.
He's coming to your left, Kai. Careful.
To my left as you're looking at me?
Yeah.
To the south, southern edge.
I'm giving you cover over here on the right. I don't know if I'm hitting him.
Can you place a mark down and I'll call it in?
I have a supply truck coming to southern edge right now.
I saw someone run.
All right, go get
I think he got nailed by artillery.
Right on.
We're doing good, guys. 11 more minutes.
Can you shoot up with that house, Vice?
Yeah, he's on your left, Kai. He's moving. Not
in
the open.
Building.
I'm getting spawned here. Hold on. Damn it.
I think we got him. Yeah, that place is a death trap.
Hey, Ernie, be you there, brother?
Yeah, I'm here. I've been talking.
Enemy Puma down.
Oh,
no way.
I didn't know you're in. Do you need in my squad? Because I'm
gonna move. Guys... is hit, not dead. Not dead though.
Yeah. If you got space, I've just
mark.
Been
I'm going to call in on the recon run
squad.
Right in front of the point.
Yeah, I'm on US.
Okay, you do that.
I got a Puma up there. Hold on a second before I join yours. So I'm gonna try to hit this Puma.
Okay, let me know when you're wanting.
They took the town.
I would love to get up there.
That light armor mark on the map is a half.
I don't even know what I just died by. Alright, I can join the squad whenever.
You're good to go. You're good to go.
Sir? Be advised, there are supplies called in on the Alpha Garrison ping. Might be a possible enemy Alpha Garrison going up there.
Enemy light tank, one tank mark. He's running from us. We can't get him.
Gotcha.
Gotcha, bitch.
Gotcha, bitch.
Enemy light tank is down. Negative on that mark. Enemy light tank is down.
Good job.
Did he get that Puma?
That Puma's still alive. Unless someone else got them. We took out the other light tank though.
Look at Ernie Beast, and they're already fucking gung-gung-ho.
What?
Jesus.
Can I get a supply truck? Fucking bottom left spawn.
Headshot. Dead.
Enemy Puma on new tank mark. He's been hit once. He's not dead yet.
Well, maybe not.
I heard the ding.
That hurt.
You're welcome.
I don't think I'm out of ammo.
Hey, you guys need supplies on that point still?
Nah, he's 100%.
Hey. Okay, who's ever running into Artie? Can you, like, stop?
Do you have ammo?
I do.
Hey, Shugo, be advised, there are some enemy infantry.
Hey, Rifleman, do you have ammo?
I can't. Oh, there it is.
Behind the buildings.
There it is.
We destroyed the enemy Puma.
Was that the Puma that just blew up? Yeah, yes, thank you, thank you.
We gonna rush this point, gentlemen?
Nice job, nice job. Good communication.
I'm pretty, there's another one.
Nah, it's only one. It was good.
You ready to rush it?
I'm ready to rush it.
Oh god, alright, ready?
No, he's still alive. There's one on M mark.
Enemy garrison mark. They're definitely spawning over there like crazy. Can we get a bombing run over there?
Shit! Oh, they were ready, dude. The street sniping.
Okay, but street sniping me. Run up.
Is it on the I mark?
As soon as they heard, ready to rush this.
Alright, I'm reloading.
They all open fire.
Yeah, I got destroyed after jumping over the fence.
They must be fucking street sniping fucking beast over there.
Hey man, I'm not streaming right now. That's really ad.
Son of a bitch, that lays the blame on me then. I don't like that.
Yes, he does. 33 viewers.
We're back.
Thank you for ammo, by the way.
At least two homies made it through, I guess.
Oh, I got
shit. He got sniped.
Well, I don't think we can actually go in there.
We can.
Can we get a 76 at mid spawn?
I didn't actually know that.
We need to go around. There's no
way. Can we start getting people to tell their engineers to go to N30 Highway and start building defenses? We got so many fucking supplies there. Let's start building some shit.
Follow my guy to my death.
Wait, you guys have not been using supplies?
Say again.
You guys have not been using the supplies I've been sending?
Total. Oh, yeah, we've been using it. But it's so many supplies at N30 Highway that we need people over there just building fucking defenses. It's just abundant of fucking supplies there.
Why would we build supplies at N30 Highway?
Is that garrison mark still accurate? You think so?
I'd rather not waste my time.
Because bombing won't be ready in 3 more minutes.
Holy enemy shit, garrison Connor. Just got destroyed on that infantry mark.
You won.
Good I job. Won.
Took out an outpost there as well.
Nice, nice, nice. Keep it up.
Wait, did my Artie take it out?
Oh shit, that outpost is just really...
Do you hear that tank?
Can Artie take out garrisons?
You like that outpost?
Artie can take out anything.
Cool.
Just right in the middle.
I'm gonna call a recon run behind the point. On 4 mark.
They never expect the outpost right here.
Can someone get eyes on that tank that's shooting at over here?
We got 5 minutes, gentlemen. Dude, you're a beast, dude. Look at you run up there.
If you can mark it, my armor will go for it.
What the fuck? No fucks.
Turn back. I would never turn back.
That looks like a spicy place for a bombing run.
Who just killed me?
It looks like a spicy place for me to Artie.
Did you get blown up by a tank?
Yeah, that too.
Perk Peddler, did you just blow me up?
Can you hold off on the Artie? We're running out.
Ooh, I'm being shot.
Why do we have so many god dang
from the,
AT guns?
I hear the shots by my ear.
Yeah, we really don't need the artillery shots now. We got 5 minutes.
Okay, now our tank is gonna need help.
They can't even get in within 2 minutes.
Never say never.
What the fuck?
Don't we have a... Oh my god.
1 more minute and we can call on artillery.
Friendly tank down, tank down. It's a panzer.
Oh tank's dead. I tried.
Yeah, rip.
Do you need another one? We got extra.
Hey guys, they're on our
way. Yeah, where if you can spawn us far left, another one. Thank you.
Yeah,
thank
they're
you.
Coming from northeast.
Where is the panzer
for? Ah, shit. That means I'm screwed here.
All I can give you guys is a 75 jumbo.
Okay.
going up there.
I hear these shots calling my name.
Fuck, I made it just fine. It
seems our opposite flank is the one getting pushed now, mostly.
Bombing run, we're ready in 20 seconds. I'm gonna drop it right in that. Right in those artillery trucks.
Okay, I'm marking that enemy tank right now. It's somewhere around those two, and, around the.
Yeah.
More around the and those woods.
Yeah, that is a very. It's a very chance push. Because all of our dudes are on the point, so.
Oh, wait, we can't call in artillery because we don't have munitions.
Oh my god.
How are we running out of munitions like so fucking fast, dude? Like, our fucking AT.
It's like, just as you said that, someone just right next to me just shot a mortar shot.
Wow, that's great.
That guy tried to conserve it. I didn't even get really that many shots out until we ran out of shit because of AT guns.
I know.
Fucking AT, dude. Like, I'm glad AT is back, but fucking aid.
They waste so much fucking munitions so damn fast.
This fucking noob, like every fucking new player, like, I'm gonna build an AT gun and take out them tanks and get 20 tank kills. Nah, motherfucker, that's not how it works.
Got them COD players, man.
I'm pretty sure it is a COD player.
Oh, they're coming in.
Yeah.
Nah, it's the 2042 guys.
Awesome. Yeah, right. Back. We don't want to
hear. Hey, I was a 2042 guy. Tyrizer, shit.
Now we still got motherfuckers playing Battlefield 5 calling that shit a milsim.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. I play Battlefield 5 and I hear that too.
Battlefield 4 all the way.
Battlefield 3 all the way.
I motherfucker, like I will fight you.
Okay,
I take back my statement. That
Project
was right.
Reality.
Bombing runs available. Wait, hold on, you guys got that?
Bad company too, gentlemen.
I take back my Battlefield 4 bad company.
I like Battlefield 1 though, it's pretty cool.
I'm gonna call bombing run the little area. Hold on.
That opening trailer just hit different.
Thanks, man.
And you guys
even the campaign trails are pretty funny.
Hey, you should get the shit trait, guys. It's not Battlefield 2042. It's Battlefield Hovercrafts.
Okay, also don't forget the Santa skins. They're putting in them Call of Duty skins. I bet you that within 3 months we're gonna have anime girl skins.
We're gonna have Black Lives Matter skins soon as well.
Oof, did they just satchel the...
Of course, you gotta make a political statement in the game. To indoctrinate the kids, right?
Gonna have like rainbow t-shirts and shit.
That's a little dangerous.
Modern Battlefield is straight up Tracer Simulator because your pistol shoot Tracer 2 for some reason.
Yeah. What? 4 kills on
Did
that
you
mark.
Just blow us up? I was part of that 4
you can
kills.
You be a black woman.
Oh shit, my bad.
For the Axis.
Fucking retarded.
Yeah, you got 4 kills, 4 friendly kills.
Even though they were black masses.
Oh my god, I am so sorry.
Yes?
I am so sorry, I did not know you guys were there.
I mean, you bombed our garrison, so...
That was GG anyway.
I'm sorry.
They all rushed in the back right at the last minute.
GG, boys.
GG, guys.
Alright.
Okay, Ken, I give you my combination. The Yanks are coming. You having a better game this time, Loki?
Oh yeah.
See, I told you, you just gotta get used to it. Once you get into the flow of the game and you understand what's going on.
I still don't get the beginning, but I'm pretty much just a good frontliner.
Well, I mean, you
now that I understand how to fight correctly, I guess.
Fight correctly?
Yeah. You have to take it really slow.
I'll see you guys later.
See you later, boss. Pum, pum, pum. I got one more game in me. I gotta I gotta drive tomorrow morning.
No, you're finally back at work?
Tomorrow, yeah. It's not a big haul, but it's 11, almost 11 o'clock, so I gotta be up by 5 in the morning. So, Tana, come here.
Well, that sounds like a lot of fun.
It's Pecker Peddler.
It's not bad. I just gotta drive down the hill. And then I go pick up a load, which can take about 30 minutes. And I drive back up the hill about 40 minutes, drop the load off, and go to sleep for an hour. And then I go home, so. Well, that's your treat, baby girl. German units?
Yes. Oh, what squad?
I'm making one right now. It's locked. Item? Let me go take a piss before we start this. Spot at far right, HQ.
God damn, I got a command again.
Wow.
It's alright. You're a good commander.
I'm sorry.
Right?
Yeah, we won because of you.
I want to punish your team killer. Yes.
Don't have a kill. Don't get your health up.
Some guy.
12 per hour. How'd you get squished?
Maybe this time I'll actually have munitions.
I literally did that. And it's like, you killed a friend.
You guys were at fucking 60 fucking Dude's munitions. I don't know why you guys were
every
bitching.
Morning I break my arms. Every night I break my legs.
I'm like, bro, what the fuck, man?
We would have had more if all the AT guns didn't shoot off everything.
I fucking hate AT guns,
also,
man.
Also, do you know
point.
If you
like,
were on top of the light truck, it kills you.
They could destroy a fucking IS-1 in 2 shots.
Really?
Why are you bitching?
Yes. Dude, it's fucking retarded. Jeez.
I guess they
yeah,
don't
they could two-shot an IS-1 in 2 shots.
Because they're like, just jump on top. I did. I laid down. I died.
Hey, okay. Did you guys check the rules for the server? Can I go on their fucking main base and fucking destroy their repair station?
Fucking A, go ahead, dude.
Yeah.
Okay, first off, we never told Sam to get on top of the roof. Second off, we didn't know it was gonna kill him.
Clearly.
Tell me where you guys need supplies and I'll drop them.
Holy shit, y'all slow. I love you, though.
Yeah.
Jaw.
Hey, Command, I got a guy that wants a supply truck mid for nodes.
Nah. We go kick their ass? Yes, Master Race. Let's go. One,
oh,
two, three.
Yeah. The Germans are coming.
Can hi, Hitler. Master Race. Hi, one, two, three. Let's go.
For the fatherland.
Ugly. How do I count my gun?
What about TTVs on his team?
Somebody say TTV.
Yeah, he's talking about us. He said there's too many TTVs on his team. They're all scared of stream sniping.
Oh shit, they did get rid of the Panzer. Holy shit.
World War II is all totally different. You can stream snipe.
And yeah, I just got ran over.
Well, you, one of you motherfuckers blink, y'all are freaking me out.
Yeah, that's right.
Who dares run over our commander?
If it makes it fair, though, I got stuck.
Yeah.
You bastard.
I gotta mute you, Sam.
You are lucky I remember you're on our team.
Oh, wait, I can get out of this. I'm good.
Yeah, we don't need our party jet.
How the heck are they already capping it?
Boys, zip out whenever you want. I'm just driving straight into this shit.
And that's how we go.
Jump out whenever you want. I'm driving right in, boys.
I'm gonna drop a supply node. That's how we go. Right near the edge, so deep. Build a garrison.
Holy shit! You weren't kidding.
You went balls deep.
Balls deep, I almost
balls,
died.
Balls deep.
TL Ross, I appreciate the follow, man. Oh. I know it's late.
Oh god, I guess there's heavy contact over there.
Oh, we ain't got no... Do we have supply? Is anyone supplying our group? So I can get a garrison up?
Recon up.
I can switch real quick. Oh, he's dropping supplies, but I can put some...
Fire the cannon to try to unstuck it. So get away so he can... Hey, move
it away. Oh god, oh god. Oh god. Oh god, oh god. Fire racer. This
is a fact that I'm telling you. Yeah, shit, there's like three vehicles at the point.
I could strafe run it.
Where's that garrison?
Oh, that was...
We haven't got a garrison, sir.
There might have been a garrison if I wouldn't have murdered eight people by driving into the Nazis. Or the US.
We are the Nazis.
I'm used to being the US, I'm always saying Nazis.
I mean, they did say Blitz, right?
Yeah, I don't. I really don't. Look.
Hey, do we have a spawn beacon?
We have a garrison over there.
Garrison, I mean.
Come in, can I get a heavy tank?
I'm looking to get a garrison and a spawn beacon.
Got a tight garrison and Fox 6. Let's go.
Repeat your call.
Heavy tank, right HQ. Please, stop.
I've sent you a mighty tiger.
Hey, where are you at, you sons of bitches? I don't see green dots on the map anywhere.
Lost that garrison that just got placed.
Yeah, it's already fucking hot. Sucks.
President Andre.
I'm gonna drop some supplies on the second point, man? Behind it. Can you guys get your engineers to build me some nodes?
Let me in.
Yo, get out of the way, you drunk.
Say drunk monkey again.
What? Say it one more time.
Enemy supplies on Alpha Garrison Mark.
Yeah, I'm moving there, right?
Oh shoot, I changed to supplies.
Be advised, enemy light tank, Stuart.
Yes, you did. I need to get a garrison up. That's
well,
not shit.
One. They put one right here before. Well, I guess we could use two. I put it down just next to the other gears in case they took it down. Oh, look, he's dropping supplies on St. Marie.
Yeah, I've got it. I mean, you shouldn't have dropped it inside St. Marie, but whatever.
Oh, that's a tank.
That's a tank? We gave it away.
Yeah, right here on ping.
Oh. There's a steward on dog, light tank mark.
Where's the ping?
Yeah, I've been marking that motherfucker for a minute.
I don't see the tank.
He's weak right now.
Why can't I not ping everyone? That Greyhound.
We got an enemy
cute,
tank marked on the map.
Below the objective point. Guys, I have a wife and kid at home. You gotta win this. Below PS5.
I don't know if there is any winning this, soldier.
Don't give me hope.
I mean, what's gonna happen if they don't win? What's gonna happen if they don't?
Who took fucking anti-tank? Oh, Baptard, you son of a bitch. Well, they took out that garrison. I'm glad I put my supplies down. Someone else did too.
I'll see if I can get another one built. I had some guys shoot me in the back after I jumped the fence. So I clearly reported them.
I think that steward is coming up behind you, Shugo.
Sometimes. Yeah, we just took out the Greyhound. Where's the steward at? Oh,
I really love how he was just like, oh shit, wrong chat.
I love you guys.
Alright, sending a recon plane going straight up the road. We'll see where they're at.
Let's put these dirty Yankees down.
Can you please say that with the German accent?
Okay, gonna show that building of the south.
Sure.
Das Tiger ist sehr schön.
Enemy steward destroyed.
We must kill these Yankees.
Hey, do we have an engineer that can repair our tracks?
Hey, yo, the beat go off. Max, I think is she.
Can I get a hiya?
Oh, yeah. We got any squads with an engineer that can repair tracks.
Chalkwalk almost got fucking brutally smashed.
Hey, Sam,
yo,
we go
Commander, next time you put up a damn recon, could you freaking tell me? Instead of just randomly putting it up?
Hey, I'm pretty sure he said something.
Yeah,
he said he put it up the main road.
I didn't hear that.
It's okay, man. We all make mistakes. We still
love him. All right. I guess you did say it. I'm sorry.
It's okay, it's some okay. Guy.
My squad's talking loudly. I'm sorry.
He just been an asshole because I killed him last time.
No, I ran you over by accident. That's what I deserve.
I'm messing.
Then I get my recon tank stuck.
Hey, Sam, you know what we're doing next time we go to Gen Con, right?
Hey, do we have any squads with an engineer that can repair our tracks?
I got it.
Actually,
I got a fucking mechanic.
I'll just put a garrison up. I want to drop them supplies. Right here is good. Right here is good.
There are bombing room and strafing run available. I just need to know where the hell they're at.
Wait, what?
I already put my fucking mark rounds on.
Yeah,
fucking,
I put them back on the point because they took out that.
All right, I'm gonna drop our bombing run behind the point.
I just get this over here. I'll switch.
Yeah, I'll give you
a bomb. Yep. Anyway, Sam, next time we go to Walmart, I'm just gonna scream out. Can I get
right there, Cap. Let it run.
And then see what
hey,
happens.
Hey, Kymic.
Alright,
Bobby
runs gonna hit a line right behind
anyways,
him.
Because that other garrison's too close.
Copy that.
Oh, they
thank
dropped
you.
One, okay.
Other
someone's running right to
you,
it.
Bro. I got you, bro. You're good.
Vicious, get out of there. You're gonna get bombed. You and your squad are gonna get bombed. And Jesus Christ. The player.
Thank you.
You card. Oh.
You're welcome.
Just walking this way.
I just heard the fucking artillery, the headshot ping.
I'm not mad.
Three down.
You get used to it.
I just saw a motherfucker get crushed.
I hear, get out of the way. I'm like, why crush?
Somehow I get headshots with artillery. I don't know how.
Get out of them!
The shrapnel hits him in the head. It's not like you could have dropped it on their head, but
yeah.
Okay. That's
let me have my moment.
Yeah, don't worry about searching.
You can have your moment.
Command. Give me supplies on my mark.
Hey, there's no hard feelings on running me over.
Except for you. Where do you need supplies at again?
Supplies on Charlie March. Charlie has fine.
Also, tell your supply guys to drop supplies on Pierre Farm.
Hey, Tagger crew. We took a tank around from the left somewhere. I don't know where that came from.
We destroyed it.
Okay, good. Thank you.
Yeah, get those supplies drop and I will, A little bit late.
Alright, I got supplies dropped on PRS.
Hey, I still love you guys even though you ran
me the
fuck
over. I hate how they changed
over.
The whole fucking
continue
thing. I can't see
work,
your marks that well.
We had to run away from a tank that was killing us. We appreciate you.
Nah, it's okay, bro. I don't mind. I heard,
I ran over
get out of the way, get out of the way. I'm like, shit.
I'm sure you were a very nice treadmill.
Hey, Command, can you give me a fucking half-track bottom left spawn?
You want a supply half-track
A fucking half-track, not a supply truck, a half-track.
Alright, hold on. Left spawn, right?
Yeah, left spawn.
Okay, guys, I got sniped just like you guys. Thanks for the heads
on
up.
The arty pieces.
I love watching my girlfriend
play Skyrim.
Man, I'm rich in my 1300.
Alright, I'm gonna call in. Call you guys up. I'm gonna call in recon on the 5 line.
Wow. I learned to play a World War II compilation of music when I'm playing this. It
Abel,
just
get
fits.
That garrison up on Pierre's farm.
And all the music is so old, no one's gonna copyright me.
South from here.
Yep, he's shooting at me.
Yeah, everybody that could copyright you is now dead.
And I think there's an enemy camp in our artillery pieces, so you might not get any shells for a minute.
What the hell? Where are we
getting shot by? Jake's
behind.
It is behind.
Alright. They're on my body, there's two of them.
South.
It's not a recon squad, it's the actual squad.
We got units behind us.
Yeah, we got, well, looks like an AT squad behind
looking
us.
For
yeah, I got a guy camping the fucking HQ spawn.
Why don't you guys get that garrison up on Pierce Farm? Abel, you're the closest.
We're on it. I was down.
I saw him right in there.
You need more supplies on Pierre's farm?
Holy shit, right. That's so far away.
Frag out!
How are you gonna miss like that, Kaimik?
That dude's a hard as I can throw
it. Fence momentarily because there's some stragglers yet.
Oh no, you got fucking shit!
What the fuck did he hit me for? Do you see him?
No, he got me too. I was too heavily suppressed. Shot at me once and like I was blind.
Yeah, they're in the building. I just got shot by one of them.
Okay, we're gonna have to fall back and get these guys.
Just watched you fold over in front of me, man. It's terrifying.
I'm like, oh, damn it, I got shot.
Alright, where is this little bastard?
No, hold on, get over here.
We got a couple guys going in there.
I don't trust that shit.
Nuking St. Pierre's.
That's why we're not there right now. Fuck, I thought I could sit there and help.
Hey, can we get some supplies on Pierre's?
He's
that,
good stuff.
There might be more than one,
probably
Tim.
Probably more, yeah.
I'm gonna clear out this building.
Roger that, give me...
Cancel that. We had enough left.
Building's clear. It was just one fucking heavy gunner.
That was a heavy gunner?
Yeah!
Man, he nailed us with the headshots.
That was crazy. He killed like 8 of you guys.
It makes sense why his suppression was so hardcore after
one bullet
at us.
Hey, Golf Squad, how's it looking over there?
So, okay, Sam, I should explain that to you.
I feel like
Since you're new. Okay, so you know when you get shot at and you get those little like
drop
blurry
a,
lines going across
the
screen?
Area where Gold Squad is at,
okay,
we can build
so
a garrison
the,
so they can push up.
The
our
less
two
the
tanks
weapon
are
is.
Moving in unison, by the way.
Hey, like sorry, real handgun? Quick, they have an airhead coming in, 17.
It's kind of cool.
Where?
Continue. 17 north.
We had that issue
dropping,
games, but
I'm
we
dropping,
had two tanks.
Sorry to interrupt you.
No, you're good, you're good.
I'm dropping supplies where Gulf Squad's
I see
outpost is
anyway,
at. Can someone build a garrison?
When,
there's enemy supplies dropping on my garrison mark next to Charlie Outpost.
Or, okay. When you get like a pistol shot by you, it's really not very much, right? Doesn't blur very much. Sam, turn to your right. Come on, dude. We're going towards the drop. The heavier the weapon is, the more the blur happens to you. Let's get to that. Let's get to that
hey,
drop.
Hey, we're a squad that is pushing up. Fall back and get those supplies. It could probably be up in advance.
Okay, we're not.
Fucking
you
want
a garrison there? You
want
a garrison?
Squads to rally up with the tanks. We can push the point.
I got supplies being dropped.
Yeah, we're gonna get spawned on or off
on,
of this airhead.
Shit.
We put it a good distance out.
Hotels 5. Miss Lunk can build a garrison right there.
Looks like it was just right here.
It's too close to the garrison on Pure Farm.
See, I thought it was like the top of H5. But I have my FOV all the way up and. Well, I guess you look the same monitor and setup that I do.
Nope, they're right there. Right where I thought. Right where I died. They're all right there. Light that area up.
Where'd you die at?
I was running straight ahead.
All right, I'm going to call in a recon right in front of the tanks on the four line.
Maybe you're a little bit further up than I was.
No. I'm straight across from my outpost, pretty much.
We lost the recon.
Or maybe not. Oh no, we're gonna find out when I spawn.
I got one.
We have an enemy airdrop that fell down. I didn't get in time to mark it. But I'll give
they
you.
They said Hotel 5.
Are you able to ping the airdrop?
I was not.
I'm not sure if there was more than one.
Oh yeah, you guys definitely need support up there.
Yeah. Alright, the tiger's dead and we're surrounded by infantry.
Seems like he's fighting someone.
Tiger, do you need a tank?
Airdropped his mark.
That ping might be an enemy garrison. No, I think that's ours.
Right over here. If you turn to your guys' right.
Right next to crab launcher?
Commander, can we get the tank right?
That's exactly where I died at.
Tiger, right, got
he's
it.
He's going in. I took care of the one guy.
I want to send you a Panzer IV. Never mind. I'll send the Tiger. We're low on fuel.
Thank you.
Can you drop some supplies on my dog request supply mark? Going to build some backup garrisons for Piers.
Yeah, I got to dismantle the enemy airhead.
Commander, do you have
enemy airhead
the
is done.
Also or no?
Good stuff.
Yeah, I got enough for a Panzer IV.
So it was a little bit back there.
Can you spawn
that
mid force as well?
I was about to say, I knew I saw the troll.
Tiger, I want you to play defensively.
Get good, noob!
Huh.
So yeah, anyway, so that's what those blurry lines look like are mean, is you're being suppressed. Which means it's harder to aim, and harder to shoot accurately.
Makes sense.
Where do you want the supplies at? On.
So the worse it is, the heavier the guns.
Supply market's right in front of me, pretty much.
Like, forget right, trying to do anything when a tank suppresses you. And the tank, Sam, only 20 guys made this game. And they're not even working in the same fucking office.
That's always the impressive parts to me. Like, groups of like 25, 30 people will make a game, and then you figure
Tiger,
out they're like spread out between like 3-4 different locations.
Right. Are you in a heavy gun, Sam?
I think, no. pretty sure on my machine gun or assault.
Well, if you're machine gunner, you're heavy gunner.
Yeah, I'm not heavy.
We have a confirmed tank on
what
India.
What is it? What is it?
India marker. I'm trying to look. There's a lot of smoke around it. I'm not good at identifying tanks. Can you identify that?
That's all right. It most likely might be a jumbo knowing them.
I can't.
All right, all tanks. India's mark is accurate. Keep an eye on.
Yeah, that's definitely a tank. I just saw the show.
Tiger, remember, play defensively. Don't push up. I want the Panzer IV to push up.
Half track is fucking up. Half track is up. Start moving towards it.
Well, if that's a jumbo, those Panzer IV are gonna do a whole lot.
Leave the squad. Keeps just running forward. And
well,
dying.
I want the Tiger to focus on the tanks.
You must flank the tank.
I want the Panzer IV to focus on the infantry if you can.
Yeah. But I mean,
we'll just
if it's a, we're not gonna be able to go head to head with a jumbo.
But I'd recommend hitting on the side or hitting its ass.
Yeah, jumbos need to be hit on the side. You'll deflect it off the front.
They got another.
I start telling the squads to spawn on that half track.
Yeah, let's hit to that airhead.
Do what?
We have another enemy airhead, I think, coming down.
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
I can call one in if you guys want me to.
No, you're okay. We're taking care of theirs. Their tank is trying to snipe us right now. They're suppressing
enemy airhead north.
Who in the lodging squad decided to sandbag the only main road for tanks to get through?
Should I call a bomber out that road?
Someone's gonna have to come blow it up because we can't get past the church.
Dude, that was close. That went between the both of us.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Oh, God.
They have people defending that airhead as well. That's insane.
Recon plan going back up on the 4 line.
Garrison on Pierre's overrun. Lost the garrison on Pierre's farm.
Tiger, follow us.
Did you die as well,
Damon?
I'm good to go right here where I'm at.
You got some more supplies on the defense cap at Pierre's farm.
Supplies are going to Pierre's farm.
Showing over here.
There's enough supplies there already.
This might not have been the good place to spawn.
I just called the recon the wrong goddamn spot. Fuck.
Yeah, I don't know who did it, but all the roads leading out of the church area are gated, so we're gonna have to take the long way around to get back up there.
Is it our gates or is it
Yeah, it's friendly gates that have gated the whole circle over here in this road.
I don't know who did that.
It's such a common thing. It's such a common thing. Fucking Saint Dumont.
I'm
about to say, because I know that there was a enemy squad behind us, it could have been them, but if it's our supplies, then nope.
Who put down another OP?
There is no way an enemy fucking squad did this.
Hearing the engine, is it close?
Can we get a demolition engineer over there and clear it up for them?
I mean, it's next to Peter's farm.
It's for later on.
Oh, yeah.
My gears.
Damn it. He's right over there in the. God damn it.
Hey, on that infantry ping, probably infantry ping, there is around like two squads and a tank. Push it down towards Pierre Farm.
We just need that tank taken out.
What happened to our half-track? Did we lose our half-track?
No, that's the tank on India that we're fighting with right now.
I'm
We have a garrison down up here where they drop shit.
Aw, oh, poor guys. I found their nodes.
Oh yeah, take those out.
Yeah, it's on ping right now.
I'm in a bad spot.
Getting rid of their fuel first.
I'm being suppressed.
Hey, that tank is moving around on us. Can we please get an AT down here?
Yeah, we're trying to get there, my dude, but somebody had blocked the whole road. We had to take the long way around.
Fucking hell. It's a biggie. Just so you know, be careful with them.
Is it the 75 or the 76?
I didn't see the barrel. It's one of them, and they're going to hit hard.
Do we have that guy on artillery still?
Yeah, but I've been in a one-on-one war with a recon unit that's been bugging the hell out of me.
Yeah, but artillery's not dead on.
I found out who's doing that. Shh. Stubru is building that shit. Whoever's in charge of Stubru, please tell them it's not building emplacements in the main city. No one's gonna get in there.
Hey Tiger, can you come to us? We got this Jumbo 76 at our location.
Don't mind me, just taking out all the
yeah,
supplies.
Yeah, we will come.
Yeah, like
good shit, sir. Good shit, Baton.
We're waiting, but it's on Hotel Mark.
There's a 75 Sherman on Alpha ping. Hey, I got an enemy garrison north of Pierre.
It is a mark. It's a good marker. India is a good marker.
Still rolling here.
I'm gonna call in a bombing run straight down on the cattle sheds.
Behind the barn.
Hey, can we send some artillery shells down on India tank park?
Hey, give me a second.
He's a bit busy fighting a sniper.
Well, it's a one-man recon since it's only a commander, so... And I just took out on the outpost, but he's still alive. So I have no idea now.
Losing Pierre's farm.
Oh, I destroyed a garrison. Holy shit.
Yeah, I was saying it was a garrison right behind the fucking point at it in the middle. But good shit.
Hey, we're losing farm. We need guys on farm.
Damn. They let me have all three modes. Thanks for the backup, boys.
Hey, they're hurt. They're gonna be repairing. Watch that.
Oh no!
Tiger, we got both the jumbos over here. If you can come to us as quickly as you can, please.
All right. Reinforcement on farm.
Get on the point of Pierce farm.
If you guys die, respawn on my PO and get on Pierre's farm, please.
Hey, I'm spawning his support.
You probably start dropping supplies on cattle shed.
Where exactly are they on the farm?
Directly west, on the edge of the house.
They're coming from the west and the northeast.
They just dropped supplies behind us, too.
They're coming from the northwest.
Recon run, go behind cattle shed.
So the main concentration is to the northwest of the point.
Hey, firm.
Drop supplies on cattle shed.
You're not my mother. Supplies are being dropped on cattle field.
Enemy OP is down.
The enemy Sherman 76 is at 0Q0 north of you guys in the field.
Oh my god, what the?
Watch out to the west.
Good push everyone. Tiger squads are doing great.
Pretty sure they have a gear.
You guys might want to stay put on the piers for me. I got like two shells heading to the north, west of it.
Copy that, thank you.
He is moving on that artillery. Be advised, he's moving on artillery. Move it three clicks to the left, you should be able to nail it. Now make that five. For my target.
I'd love to shoot it with my anti-tank gun, but, you know.
Oh, I'll get a snoop.
Hey guys, they got like a Gary or an OP back
here. Hey, don't push up yet. I want all squads to defend this point for right now.
My squad shouldn't be moving up.
Good job, but it's being covered.
There's so many back there, why?
They're in between the two barns. More in the wheat field to the east of cattle shed.
Hey, Command, there is an enemy tank north of Pierce Farm directly.
It's on the road.
We cat the next cap spawn at the spawn point there.
There's a high concentration in between cattle shed and the bar, high concentration of enemies. Hostiles, I'll mark.
Our garrison on fucking cattle sheds is down. We got fuckers moving in on it.
I got a Gary.
Are they still moving on farm?
East of cattle sheds.
Hey, can we get either a garrison or a half tract to the south of fucking cattle sheds? Your fucking golf squad to OP, that would be great.
Who made that ping?
All right, I can drop a half tract. Where do you want it?
What's up with that
ping? Just anywhere. Someone take it and just take it.
They have a garrison or a couple OPs back there.
I'm going to drop in a half check in the middle. Someone get it, please.
Okay, so let's get together. Yeah. No, not singly. This ain't Call of Duty. We go together.
I'll call for my duty.
I know you do every time. So we're going to go opposite of you, Beast.
Alrighty.
And we're gonna try to lay down some suppression fire on them. Once we get confirmation on them.
All right, I'm calling in a strafing run on those bushes.
Sammy Scrub.
Must be some angry fucking bushes.
So are they mostly coming from the north now?
Four kills.
Are they in that house?
They could be. That's where they killed me at.
I'm putting an OP down in the wheat field, so easy coming out of this.
Yeah, they got something back here. I hear the radio.
Hey, if we can get armor to cattle sheds, that'd be great. We need armor to cattle sheds right now.
Yeah. Alright, recon's going up on cattle sheds.
Right here. I'm just
keep an eye out.
No, you're good. I'm talking about these other fuckers in the tank that's like not even at cattle sheds right now.
Good shit, Tim.
Reinforce cattle sheds if you haven't already.
Whoa, what was that?
They had an anti-personnel mine on the path here.
They were just bombarding you.
Whoa, holy shit. Cattle sheds lit up.
Maybe they did.
Okay, I'm gonna mostly aim for that little trench to the northeast of the point.
Dismantled the supplies they dropped.
Alright, good call, artillery. Fuck them up.
Okay, good, good, good. You know what's ironic is the,
we need the whole fucking cattle shit still all the way at fucking place.
Really?
Yeah, we're playing Nazis.
Once the rocket's in the air.
The greatest thing about that was...
Is that a tank? Is that a tank shooting at us inside the shed?
I got shot and killed, and then immediately fucking...
Alright, everyone...
Hold on. The, the trumpets are yeah. I don't
remember. The bugles.
Bugle job we're playing, yeah. I don't remember what the name of it is.
They're sending you off in peace, man.
No, I was like, oh my god. This ship's playing now? What the hell? Dude, I don't care what they say. Our fucking team is putting in work right now.
What?
Yeah, I've come to the conclusion
I was
after
killed
like
by a grenade on the other side of the wall
of playing this that people just like to bitch. Like I already had that conclusion of real life, but
right.
It continues on into this.
Of course.
They're really
not like the one guy that
got the recon back.
I got that Gary back up.
Sorry, I was looking at maps and shit.
Bombing run will be ready in 30 seconds.
I got my supplies. Hey,
can I get fucking supplies?
So
yes, we did. There is a sniper back up in the middle. Keep an eye out.
Let's put a garrison up here, shall we?
And I got the stupid recon back at point.
Man, I got the supplies on Charlie Mark right now.
If we do, because
yeah, give me 7 seconds. We're not respawning.
Two posts come this way.
Four line.
Artillery is going to be out of action for a couple minutes till I deal with this guy.
Okay, we can do it right here. Let's find a better place for it, though. How about
Merry
that
Christmas.
House?
Sending you your supplies.
Actually, right
I'm gonna call
good,
in.
Right?
Yeah, this should work.
Should I call in reinforcement on Cal? Should you guys got it?
Yeah, go ahead and drop. There we go.
I think we got it.
Let's go.
Right, I want your squads to be
that's
to be defending
here.
That area. Yep. I want at least two squads to be attacking the barn.
That's right on the edge.
Yeah, we need
too.
To take control of that other
that's
side of the
be
barn.
Hard to find.
Because they own one entire half of the barn still, or the cattle shed.
George is going to
back up at cattle shed.
All right, I could drop in a bombing run,
hey,
but
Beast,
I'm just afraid to hit
Guild Wars too.
Like Good Wars.
Should reinforce now.
Guild Wars too.
Oh no,
drop
I
know.
I watched a little bit of it.
We're pretty fucked. We're
I did commanding in it.
So.
Wait, what is that? Hold on.
That's friendly. I just checked.
Yep, it's a fucking penis.
Big old penis. Falling penis. From the sky.
Dicks are just falling from heaven.
That's a German cock if I ever seen one.
It's a gay man's fantasy.
Cattle sheds at this point.
Oh, we're
dropping
gonna
lose a bombing run on it. Hopefully, it gets them.
We're gonna lose those fucking garrisons too.
Yeah, we are.
Not
I don't know why
those.
We don't
we
have any defenders
out.
On cattle shed. Those guys are pushed way too far to the east there.
Yeah, everybody started attacking.
No, we put it perfectly behind the capture
yeah,
line.
They just came in from the north.
Yeah, we're gonna lose cattle shed, sadly. Ooh. Bombing run save?
Commander, was that your bombing run?
Yeah, that was my bombing run.
That's our bombing run, sir.
fuck, and they just took.
We're losing the second airport.
No, we might be able to get in there though. And retake it really quick.
Holy
since
shit!
Them.
And they're already taking Pierce Farm too. Shit.
Guys, they're taking Pierce Farm. We got a
redeploy.
Yeah, we got two out.
There's two garrisons.
Two garrisons. Yep.
So do we turn back and go there? You think?
All right. Yeah. So we. Yes, I need a tank to fall back and defend that mark. And defend
okay,
Pierce
then
Farm.
We are going.
Shit.
I'm gonna have to guarantee that.
Watch out, they're close, they're hiding
I'm
somewhere.
I'm not gonna try to pronounce that fucking second point. It's very well armored.
Someone needs to redeploy to one of those garrisons and go to farm or we're gonna lose that.
No, we all need to, not someone.
All teams fall back. Get your entire team members to fall back.
I don't know if I'll make
fall
it.
Fall back
farm.
To the farm. Fall back to the farm, everybody now. There's no ifs, ands, buts about it. Fall back to the farm.
Alrighty.
Recon plane going up on Pierre's farm.
Enemy supplies dropping on my dog here somewhere.
Take that fucking F-track and back to the fucking Pierre.
Will someone kill me, please? Like all I wanted to do is run up here and not take, you know, the 20-second or the 10-second extra spawn
there's only
penalty.
One enemy on farm, so if we want some guys to still try to go after cattle,
there
ship,
we go. Finally,
well, I'm right there, so we're safe.
All right. I'm gonna need at least two squads to stay on Pierre's farm, and everyone else attack.
Yeah, it's one guy.
Okay, cancel that. Apparently we've got eyes. It's only one guy. We've taken care of him. Readjust it. I apologize. Say that again? Where you are at? Oh, fuck.
Tank just did a spin.
You have guys coming from that ping right there, heading into the point.
The half track is up, guys, so if you need to use it.
You want the Panzer IV to go to farm, or you want us to help attack Cattle Shed?
I want you to attack Cattle Shed. Use HE. I want the Tiger to stay on Pierre's farm. You're more slower moving, and you got a bigger gun.
I got a question. We got an enemy garrison on the map right by Pierre Farm. Is that still a good ping?
Yeah, I was about to question that. Is that mark still
that's
accurate?
Not accurate.
You got a strafe.
That's where they drop supplies.
There are people all running from this.
I see
location.
Infantry over there. They're moving in this right. Field.
Okay, I'm calling in a strafe run on that mark. I will update you if there's anything.
All right, let's.
Thank you.
Nope. Nothing there.
Apparently we got infantry in that build though, so watch that for all who's
yeah,
defending.
Yeah, that's where I watched them sprint
taking,
across.
Tank marker on my markers. At...
Hold on, I had a request. What was that?
Can Alpha go back up? We have an OP that's like in the field right next to cattle sheds. We can get an assault going fast.
All right.
Copy that.
That's an enemy 76.
Alright, I'm gonna drop supplies on cattle sheds.
I'll put a garrison
we
up.
Need supplies on Pierre's farm
fuck
first.
I'll put
shotgun.
A garrison up.
Commander, so do we go help now? I mean,
No. Stay there. Okay. I want you to stay there. That field right there is very active.
Sure, but
Commander,
we're a tiger.
Drop.
I mean, this is something that the infantry should be doing.
Garrison at a... Yeah, okay. Here, come down. On the,
I mean, it's fine. I just think it's a waste of resources here.
Shut the fuck up.
I'd rather you just stay there for now. Once we capture cattle sheds, you go up there and defend.
We are here.
Like F6.
Commander, can you drop that on our spot? Oh, you already dropped it.
Like F6, numpad 7.
On that tank ping, it is.
Yeah.
Oh.
Can we get a tiger mid spawn?
I have a firing squad.
You're taking that tank out right bad. He's smoking. Couple more hits. One more prop.
Garrison, go up there to cattle shed. Go.
Garrison's up here.
Been overrun.
By cattle sheds. Garrison's
up
he's
seriously.
All right, Tiger, you cannot push up.
Goddamn tank. Goddamn tank blocking everything.
Let's probably just go to the farm.
Hey,
we got
two Shermans.
There's
another
one
Shermans
right around the corner,
Hoss.
Be ready.
Yep.
Can you drop rocket ammo?
Eat his ass, buddy. You're good. Get out behind him.
What the fuck is the other one? Am I the only one? I swear.
I'll cover you if you're gonna go rocket him.
Yep.
Bro. Yeah,
Teddy.
No, he turned around the corner.
Stop that, boy.
Bravo tank, or Bravo... Bravo ping is an accurate tank marker.
Yeah, he's over here messing up our infantry.
Alright, I got recon run going right in front of cattle sheds.
But we do have a garrison down in cattle sheds, so.
I'll drop more supplies. Can you guys build more defenses?
If we get engineers and support people up here, yeah.
No, I'm sending you supplies. I just need the engineers to confirm that they'll do their job.
Do we have engineers in the squad? Okay, user, Chalkwalk, he's going to send supplies down on cattle shed. Can you start getting some,
Yeah, there's just one tank.
Defenses up, buddy?
I think it's a Sherman medium.
Oh, fuck, what's that? Can you repeat that last part?
He's going to send some,
Is
there you
are, Chalk. Is it the 76 or the Sherman medium?
Chalk.
Yeah, I can do that.
He's going to send up some supplies. Can you build some defenses?
Pushing up, they got smoke.
Oh, yeah, I can. Oh, God damn it. B and B are so close together, sorry.
No, you're good.
Oh, it looks like a Sherman medium.
I got one guy in my group. I can't specify
for
other people.
Yeah, it's badly injured. It's running away.
He's going south down the road here on dog tank mark.
Nah. It takes like...
Hey, Chalk, come over here real quick. I'm sorry. Come north real quick.
Hey, they're coming from the east in this wheat field. East in the wheat field.
What was that coordinates on
God
that tank?
Damn. The first point's very well defended.
Watch out,
barbed wire, fucking everything set up.
Oh yeah, you can see where they have all the roads closed too, so the tanks can't get through.
Oh!
Hey man, if you can't get through, that means the enemy can't get through.
I'm gonna drop supplies on the half track so I can build a garrison. I love how I'm like right near the garrison and it says there's an enemy nearby. Shit.
Is Echo 4 a solid tank marker?
I don't know. He was going south from there.
Hey, we got a Sherman medium pushing north towards cattle shed.
Accurate mark, dog. Dog tank mark. That's the medium Sherman on dog tank mark. He's facing north.
Then we're being pinched at cattle.
Also, be advised, there is an enemy infantry squad that is with that Tiger to the south of cattle sheds. Tiger, Sherman 3.
I think that Sherman on dog mark is blown up.
I'm right behind you, beast.
Oh, was that the ping in my ear that I saw? I heard.
Yeah, right.
I'm not seeing it anymore. He might have taken a different position.
Let me check my stats. It says I got 3 vehicle kills, so I might have added 1 to it.
Nice.
Sending supplies to cattle shed. Build defenses.
Supplies are going down at cattle shed right now. Get ready to build those defenses, please.
Supplies are down up here.
Yeah, there's a supply truck next to you. Tiger tank on my light tank mark.
Oh, maybe it's not smart to build.
There's also some supplies, I think, on the garrison there.
Yeah,
the garrison mark.
Yeah, he's right there behind that.
Alright.
Yeah, I see him.
Hey, provide covering fire for the medic!
Pretty sure he's dead.
Couple grenades ever hurt.
Yeah, I dropped supplies right here, Kaimik. You should be able to put a Gary down somewhere close.
Oh, God.
Maybe that's not a good idea, considering the tank.
Squads, Kilo, and George, help us take this fucking point out.
Enemies coming from the north or the southeast on my shoot mark.
King is trying to help.
Sarge, what do you mean to do?
Oh, they blew up the supplies.
Yep. Yep, yep.
And they got our OP?
It's a sniper on my infantry mark.
Jeez.
Right?
My God!
We are capping barn.
Fucking tank.
We are currently.